Oh boy. It's doing something. Yeah, it's almost connected. Oh, it's connected. Live now. There it is. That's good.
Here we go!
Hello? Is everybody there? Can I have, like, volume on this thing? I gotta share this, right? How do I do that? Happy Halloween! Share. See, I'm on my YouTube channel. I don't know how to watch my own stream. Oh wait, there it is. What's going on, guys? We'll get started soon.
Where are the comments? Oh, right
yeah,
time.
Over there.
People in here?
Yeah.
Hey! What up, everybody?
That's Nick.
Woo!
I'll share this on Facebook. In a few minutes, folks. Streamception. Just gotta post this on the Facebook and Twitter. Is there still a buzzing going on? I know there was buzzing before with the Sega. Is it still going on, guys? Sure. No buzzing. Oh, excellent. So happy to hear that. Just want to make sure that... Hope it doesn't pick that up. Almost done. Almost done. Live streaming now. Join us. It's probably an easier way to share this on social media, but... Oh boy. Being carried off of OG hardware. Yeah, this is on my Sega Genesis. I got it hooked up to an Elgato. So, yeah, Model 1 Genesis. So, hopefully... It looks all right. Like I said, I'm very new to the streaming, so I don't know what I'm doing, really. Live streaming now. You could sit down.
Oh. Now I'm going between my M&Ms and the beer, because for some reason I put it over there.
Okay, I think, well, all right, it's about 6 o'clock, huh? All right, let's get started. What's going on, guys? This is Dan, aka Sega from Console Wars. Greg is not here. He's out, unfortunately, he's away. But I am here.
You guys know me as the future time traveler.
Oh, I should have tagged you on
with
Twitter.
With the fro.
You want to maybe tag yourself?
Oh,
on
yeah,
Twitter,
yeah. Let's do that.
Oh, then we got Ace here. So if you hear a whacking against the microphone, it's just his tail. Ace. Ah.
Time traveler, injured gamer tag, Nick from MiniGames, the man of many names.
Is that Keanu?
Keanu? Wait, who?
Did you ever Dracula?
Oh, I thought he was talking about us, because we were introducing everything. Oh no, Ace. Yeah. Ace, no, we're not doing. We're introducing everything. Oh no, Ace. Go, man. You
gotta know. Ace.
Jesus. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to move those. I understand. Peanut M&Ms are like.
I don't want to bump into that. Okay, so I guess it's time left. So if I think with audio or video, and I don't know about it, definitely let me know. Other than that, though, hey, let's just play some Dracula, Bram Stoker's Dracula for the Sega Genesis.
Let's do it.
Hopefully this is good. Is it not moving? Why is it not moving on the screen?
Good question.
Why is nothing moving on the screen? What up? Yeah, why is it not moving? Hold on. Okay, it's moving.
Yeah, sometimes it's just...
Sometimes it's just
it's all right. The browser. Sometimes.
So here we go. I'm going to assume everybody already saw the Console Wars episode, so absolute spoiler commentary we're going to do here. So here I am in the options menu, and like I stated in the video, you have to sacrifice. If you have more lives, you'll have less health. If you have more health, you have less lives, so I go for the more health.
Yeah.
And the difficulty normal, because this game is kind of tough.
Blade Blur, I agree. Dan's got a pretty good first name.
Oh, yeah. What's up, Blade Blur?
Okay. Fun fact, it's also my second. It's my middle name. So we both share the same name, actually.
What, your middle name's Dan?
Mm-hmm.
I did not know that.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Vampire! I was the voice of the vampire, in case you guys didn't know that. The journey to Castle Dracula. It should just be narrated by Snake. That would make it a much better game.
The Adventures of Dracula.
Okay, so like I said in the video, right? Got this sword. So it's like, it looks exactly like Strider. Which is weird, because we just reviewed Strider. And then there's the arrow on the top of the screen, which is also weird, because that's in Run Saber. So there's elements of Run Saber and Strider in this game, which we're reviewing after we reviewed those games, so that's just really weird to
me. Okay.
Alright, my dog's just being really annoying right now, so...
He's trying to get comfortable.
If you hear moaning, that's just because my dog's just trying to get on top of Nick. Against his will.
I'm going as a zombie Bruce Lee.
Okay, so this is Van Helsing. I did not know that was Van Helsing until I, read it on the internet.
Godzilla, I'm gonna make a bet with you. You gotta take a shot every time somebody thinks you're zombie Liu Kang instead of zombie Bruce Lee.
Oh, come on. Ace, get off me.
Blade, I see what you did there. It certainly is rough.
Alright.
He said
pound pitbull, and he thinks he's a lap dog. So, yeah, the moaning is... I died. I just died. Alright, so this game sucks, because you have to pretty much just be attacking all the time, make sure you don't get hit. And, just a reminder, I'm playing the Sega Genesis version, so...
I can't unsee...
Look out for the spear!
I can't unsee the waiter with the giant napkin.
No, it honestly looks like a waiter. Let me clean that for you! Yeah. Oh, spear. Oh! Just missed
Seems
that spear.
Like Transylvania is pretty dirty.
There's only one guy that can clean it up. The butler.
Use the phone booth to get to Rufus.
Alright, so this is... So you'll notice, like, okay, when I play the Super Nintendo version later, I can't stand here because there's, like, an invisible thing that, like, just pushes you. You can't even get here. Somebody said it's not a glitch, that it's actually meant to be like that, but I don't know. If I can do that in the Sega game,
yeah.
I think that's a glitch. I think I'm throwing torches. These look like torches, right?
Yeah, that's a torch.
Yeah, I did it! The SNES version sucks. Well, I mean, it's appropriate to suck because the vampires, but I'm gonna play the SNES version later, so don't you worry about that, buddy.
Blade Blur is requesting mod privileges. I don't know how to,
If you want to mod me for you guys, we don't know how to do that.
Does it work like Twitch, Blade Blur? Because if that's the case, I know how to do it. So bogus. Dude.
Alright, so this is the second level. I'm doing alright. I did practice a little bit. I didn't want to look like a noob. So I gotta follow the arrow to find Van Helsing. There's a spider. This is typically how you take care of spiders with rags, right?
Did it say how many people are in the chat? I'm not seeing...
Yeah.
I'm not seeing a guest number. Oh, nice.
All right, so it's Van Helsing's telling me to find a stick of dynamite. Oh, come on, bat. Really? Bats? Spiders? Okay. Really? I'm gonna die.
Didn't even look like you got hit there.
We might have to use that Dracula coat to beat this game. I don't know if you got that far in the YouTube video. So look at him with this gun. Look at that walk he's got. That's a pretty casual walk. I'm just walking with a big gun.
That is not a healthy gun stance.
We went to a shooting range recently, and they told us not to walk like this. Just a waiter. Gotta keep on hitting the button. Hate these games.
Hey, Adelator, what's up, dude? Welcome, welcome.
Both of us, yeah, the Sega CD one. If we reviewed that one, that would have won worst game, hands down. Seen the nerd episode of that. Oh, what the F, man. Trick or treaters.
Hold on. I'll be back.
Unless you wanna play?
I'll just I'll talk to everybody in the chat. So how's everybody doing? Everybody doing well? Make sure you eat plenty of candy. I'm gonna talk to Dan about uploading this when he's done. No, I was trying to soothe everybody with my...
I think it's loud if you go close, so don't go close. Alright, I'm back. So it's Halloween, obviously. I have to answer the door and give kids candy. And then my pit bull just has to bark at them the whole time. So, very good. Very good. I'm back in the game. I'm playing. Here we go.
No, Thomas, I'm not Dan's roommate. I'm Dan's buddy. I live elsewhere.
Yeah. Okay, see this part right here? There's a bunch of spears that are gonna come up. I don't know if there's a possible way to actually get through this without getting hit, but I'm gonna say there is no possible way. The rat! Okay, so here I go. Let's see if I can get through this. I'm gonna take a shot.
Hey, Mihai!
Oh, Jesus.
Is that an L or an I? Mihai?
Ah, no rats!
Welcome, dude. Welcome. Retro gaming. Ooh, and there's the beer. And I thought that was my beer, even though I'm holding my beer.
Stop it. All right, I gotta pause. My dog just knocked over the beverage.
I think it might be crate time. This is being re-released here. Sega Genesis is being re-released in Brazil. Very excited. Nice, man.
Ace! My dog is insane. Anybody want a pit bull?
Boof, boof, boof. No, Horizons. We live in Jersey. We're pretty far from Florida.
Oh, yeah. Greg's
Greg, oh, there you go.
You want to say hi to Greg? Actually, I think he's coming back now.
Yeah. The mist is pretty cool looking, at least.
Jesus, so much beer. Drinking a beer, my dog knocked it over. Sorry.
Woo!
Back to the game! Alright, so here I go through these spears again, which is impossible to get through without getting hit.
Basement dweller, those are the best kind of dwellers.
I got hit twice. Ace, you better not knock over my beer again. Swear to God. Now, see, I can't kill these rats.
Copper, we're sticking to one version. Hold on, otherwise we're going to be switching back and forth. And
no, we're going to do
oh,
the
we
same.
Are? We
yeah.
are? Oh,
yeah,
okay,
yeah. You're misinformed. We're doing both versions.
Never mind, Copper. We are doing both versions.
We're going to do the Sega version first, and then I don't know how far we're going to get, but...
Yeah, who was talking about Sega being re-released? Retro gaming? Is that like, how is that happening? Is it going to be, like, compatible with HD
oh,
now?
God damn it!
Music is cute.
Okay, so I gotta take out this dragon without getting hit. Here I go. It's a dragon. I don't remember a dragon from the movie. That was a joke in my video, but I took it out because it was too long already. Longest... God! Longest console wars. By far. But topping off for 25 minutes. I shoot him with a gun.
It's all about the adventure. It's all about the journey.
Okay, so this is level 2-3. This is the best song, like, that I've never heard in my entire life. I can't believe how good this song is.
Can you not kill the three bitches from Hocus Pocus?
You can't kill the brides of Dracula.
I'm just gonna...
Come on. Oh, God! They got me. The song's too good. It hasn't kicked in yet, probably. So
with an SD slot, composite out, no HDMI. That is that right there, SMB. No HDMI.
All right, I'm gonna pause right now just because so you guys can enjoy the music because it is honestly so freaking good.
Look, Blade Blur's referencing Tiny Toons.
Yeah, Nick, you were both in the Tiny Toons episode. This song is too good. I'm just saying. Listen to this music. Alright, I'm going back to the game.
Incompatible with accessories.
Oh man, it's really hard without the sound on. Can't judge my jumps.
No 32S, or 32X.
No, I don't have a 32X. I do have Doom for 32X, I just don't have a 32X. Because I have Doom for both consoles. So I definitely want to do Doom one day. Oh, come on! Man! Not good at this game.
Yeah, it's cool, Blade Blur. I know, my voice is a little different through audio. I have that weird thing with my voice that, you know, it's weird and a thing.
Shoulder.
Has Castlevania 4 versus Castlevania Bloodlines been done on this channel?
Yes, it has.
Mm-hmm.
Look into it. You may be surprised by the verdict. Ah, dude! It's so hard without the sound effects. Ugh. I'm an auditory guy.
Metal Gear.
So I thought I beat the game the first time I played this after I beat him. I was like, oh, I killed Dracula. Game over, right? No. It's no.
Oh, this is Dracula.
It is Dracula.
Wow. So soon.
Yeah. I think this would be the boss of the game, but...
Right?
Different one of his forms. No! Jimmy, no!
Put your mask back on! That's an automarine!
I ain't heard no fat lady!
I can't breathe.
Can't breathe, Big Daddy. Independence Day. Great movie.
Mihai, that's cool, man. No worries about bad English.
All right, so beat the level. How's everybody doing out there?
You'd be surprised. Your English is way better than a lot of people who only speak English.
I only know two types. I know good English and bad English. From Pulp Fiction or something? No, it's from Fifth Element.
Olive Mount wants to know what is your favorite video that you've done so far.
That's tough. I always like to think that my current video is my favorite, but if I had to be honest, I really think one of my favorites, I guess, is the Zombies Ate My Neighbors episode.
Just because
it was so last minute. I already had planned to do the final fight Streets of Rage 2 games at that point, but then I was like, it's Halloween, you should do a Halloween episode. So I came up with that script like last minute, and then I got to dress up as a zombie. That was... added fun. So I really like that one because it was so spontaneous.
Blade Blur, I agree. I think part. I don't know why that was.
We gotta do more mini games. I know. Yeah. Yeah. Nick also does the mini games. Gotta get on that. I want to do Chrono Trigger. We'll do Chrono Trigger.
Yeah. Mihai, you're welcome. But I'm not Greg. I'm Nick. Greg's not here.
Greg's not here, man.
I'm the time traveler from Strider episode.
You're also the German in the Tiny Toons episode.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, I forgot.
And you're the creepy guy in the...
I'm the creepy guy from the Toy Story episode. I brought my Woody doll.
There you go.
You sure?
Travel back in time.
And that was Nick's idea to incorporate the Simpsons joke in the last episode. So everybody's like, oh my god, I love the Frogger reference. Oh, man, I didn't know this broke. Ugh.
A piece of this cake from the future.
Oh, sweet. Oh, God, I just got stabbed.
The icing contains potassium benzoate.
Yeah, maybe we could have said something else. Maybe we could just high in cholesterol. Huh? Bad. All right, The Brides of Dracula. So this is interesting because in the Super Nintendo game, they do not fight like this. They fight a completely different way. You still fight them, but they don't drop on you like this. They just follow you in a circle kind of thing. So we'll see that when we get to the Super Nintendo game.
The Super Nintendo game.
Did you know that Monica Bellucci was one of the Brides of Dracula in the movie?
Was my name Hans in the Tiny You named me Hans? I didn't even know what my name was in that episode.
Originally, in my head, the guy was Indian, but Nick wasn't comfortable doing an Indian accent, so he went full on German since he's sang songs in German.
No. What is it? I'm trying to think. And it moves in the arch.
Moves in the arch. So I gotta find Van Helsing. Here he is. Bam. Tells me to get that weapon.
Why is Van Helsing old as fuck and carrying milk? Wait.
Did you not see the movie, dude? He's played by Anthony Hopkins.
No, I never saw this movie.
And then we're gonna kill the motherfucker. No, that was The Edge, which is another good movie with Anthony Hopkins. Alec Baldwin, or AKA Donald Trump.
Ooh, what are your impressions of the Nintendo Switch?
You could start if you want to talk about
it. Yeah, I love it. Who said that? Janapoo? I love the Nintendo Switch. I'm getting one. I love Nintendo stuff. I'm always on board with Nintendo. I get everything. Because I don't care what people say. What matters is that you have...
God.
All their consoles that they've released are fun.
How did I not get hit? That's amazing. I actually think it might be the first Nintendo console I buy since the GameCube, so... Mm-hmm. I'm excited. Okay, this is a zombie.
I'm also picking up the NES Mini. Unlike Dan, I have a horrible NES collection, so I need to catch up. And this is going to help me.
This is weird, because the zombies you can't kill, they just go on the ground after you throw your towel at them. So I don't... It took me a while to realize that you could actually... Yeah.
Darius, the console's not going to be too far behind. I mean, I know it's Scorpio and Neo coming out. They're not calling it a Neo anymore, are they? I forget what they're calling it. Mm-hmm. But it's not going to be too far outdated. And I mean, for what it is, for what it's offering, I mean, we're at a point in this generation where you're not going to see too much of a gap in technological advancement until, you know... The next step up is just PC anyway. Consoles can only go so far.
Yeah. Oh, damn you.
PS4 Pro, that's right, Blade Blur. I'm just gonna call you Blade, because I have a hard time with my brain saying those two words.
Oh, mummy! I mean, mummy, zombie. Holy Jesus, this
doesn't
bat
doesn't matter if it's
apart.
Not as powerful. Mr. Dude, Grays, I agree with you.
Just keep dying. Oh, is it? Wait, Mr. Grays Gaming?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, what's up, Dan? It's another Dan.
Oh, it's Dan. I didn't see what he said.
I didn't know he was on yet.
He was praising the Switch, though, and I agree. We see an episode about NES versus Master System.
Yes, we will definitely get to that.
That's going to be like the end all.
No, it's not
the
end all.
That's the final battle.
No, it's not.
Between you and Greg.
The final battle. That's why, like, everybody's like, why don't you guys do Sonic and Mario? Just do it. As I feel like should we do any more episodes after that? Isn't that the ultimate thing when you have the mascots go against each other? So I'm very...
I feel like you guys should reenact the final battle between Liquid Ocelot and Solid Snake.
Okay, there you go.
Brother!
Okay, now this boss battle actually has strategy. You won't see strategy in this boss battle on the Super Nintendo, because when I play it on Super Nintendo, I'm just going to hit him until he dies. But this one, I have to wait.
What did you think about Mario World versus Sonic comments? I'm not sure what that is.
Well, I think that's... It's referencing... Oh! I'm still... I still have one more life. Okay.
What was it referencing?
What I just addressed.
Okay.
Context. No, I understand, like... Yeah, everybody wants Mario versus Sonic, but, like, yeah. Where do we go from there? It's like everything else is...
Nideal, I agree. I do think it's going to bridge it as well. It's going to be sad to see the 3DS take a backseat, but, I mean, I feel like the 3DS has served its purpose.
It did well.
Yeah.
Well enough.
It's going to be sad to see that Killing one retire.
Okay, this is interesting, because in the Sega game, you start on the right side of the screen, but in the Super Nintendo game, you start on the left side of the screen. I'll mention that again later when I play the Super Nintendo game. This is Dan Bulick, and I am your commentator on the Dracula games. Oh, dude, did you see that? Like, I keep whacking these guys, and I'm getting hit. What the wolf?
SMB, I'm sure that they'll make it work, though, like they do with every game. It's not like we're going to be playing... It's not like From Software is going to be making a game. Games, you know how bad they are with frame rates on consoles, but I mean, all the other games I've seen, they make it work.
Okay, so I'm on my last continue, and I'm gonna pass the sticks to Nick after this. I'll let somebody who hasn't played this game play it before, and then he can see why it was a worse of episode instead of the best of.
Battery life of the Switch is going to be like 3 hours, too.
They don't know that yet.
Let's hope not. SMB,
I feel like Nintendo's usually good with battery life. They wouldn't release it if it was that bad.
Yeah, we'll stay positive. TFU show, finally.
Oh, TFU! Is that fucking Jules over there?
Welcome, sir, welcome.
Retro J. Oh, god damn it.
They are listed as a party? Well, let's hope that they, you know... Let's hope that they fix some of their issues, because Dark Souls 3 on console...
Yeah. Okay, I got trick-or-treaters. I'll be back.
I know, right? Yeah, Ace is so fucking loud, man. The battery of the 3DS, it was pretty decent. The pad battery isn't the best because it was meant to be played at home. Yeah. Yeah, I agree. I agree with you, Nideal.
And a good amount of trick-or-treaters.
If you come to my house and you're trick-or-treating, you're gonna get a lot of candy because I'm just handfuls, people. So, come to New Jersey.
Hi, take care, dude. Thanks for stopping in.
Romania, it's midnight. Alright, I'm back. Unpause.
I would not be knocking that door after hearing that dog.
He's just a tiny pit bull, 55 pounds. These kids are brave. Ugh, you can't even see the ghost. I should have mentioned that. Look at the ghost. You see the ghost? You see him? You
wow.
Barely see him, dude!
Wow!
Insane! Where do I go? Oh yeah, I gotta go up. Alright, just don't get hit by anything and This level sucks because you honestly just have to wail on the attack button because you're a non-stop barrage of enemies just keeps coming at you. It is terrible.
Super fan, we love you too, bro.
Oh god, my thumb's getting so tired. Bats!
Vita, Game Boy, Punk, Vita, new 3DS XL is second best handheld ever made. Vita is best. I'm assuming you're saying Vita is the best. I'm going to strongly disagree with you, sir, but you are entitled to your opinion. Damn, that candy is tempting. I'm already in New Jersey. Well, there you go.
Come
there
back.
You go. It's likely to be backwards compatible, the architecture. No, SMB, if you're still talking about the Switch, they already confirmed no backwards compatibility.
Doing terrible.
That's not to say that there won't be virtual console, but honestly, I mean, seriously, all the backwards compatible games can be played on a Wii U anyway.
Get the checkpoint!
Most people getting a Switch are getting a Wii U anyway, so,
good
you
God,
know.
Thank God I got the checkpoint.
I mean, how many ports of Super Mario World do you need?
Dude.
Get what I'm saying?
Stop popping up. These zombies, like, my thumb's getting tired. I'm just wailing on this.
Dan, do you prefer Sega?
What?
The Ender Gamer wants to know.
I like them both. I mean, I grew up with both of them, so I never really had a bias. Oh, dude, she just spit on me. Oh, dude, I'm doing terrible. I gotta focus. Sorry. So this is Lucy from the movie. I almost called her Nina, and then I looked it up, and last minute, I didn't realize that it was actually Lucy, so I could have been a big faux pas. Oh, dude, this is rough.
I'm trying to pull up your live stream.
This is also a very different battle on the Super Nintendo version, because she doesn't go down, like, she went down right there, right? She doesn't do that in Super Nintendo. She just stays. Another difference you'll see. Oh, God! Now you can see the ghost better here, because they're red on the purple background. Oh, dip, dude. This is so tiring of the thumb. This Strider wannabe look-alike. It would be kind of cool if you could cling to the walls, though. Let's not do this. You know any good Keanu Reeves quotes? Except for, whoa. I know Kung Fu.
Because your video has a song about being a man in it. Ooh, which one was that? The one where you had the man song in it.
Which one?
Did you have the man song? No, it wasn't the man song. It was the other one. Oh!
What are you talking about?
Somebody asked, what was that one where you had that song about being a man in it? It was the one that was like, it had like really, really homosexual undertones to it.
About being a man?
It's something.
I don't remember. Song about being
a man. I know what you're talking about, but I can't remember.
I wrote a song about pizza. I wrote a song about being gamers. Because they're gamers.
Bros.
I wrote a song about, like, I like it hard.
What's an evil experience virtual reality mean? Good thought, I think.
Oh, dude, what did I do?
I don't know, Darius. I'm not. Oh. I and a good number of people I know aren't big on VR.
Can we just address this situation right here? So I accidentally fell down this hole, and there's absolutely nowhere for me to go. Like, I'm totally screwed.
Can you almost jump over
those spikes? Can I almost jump over those spikes? I got one health thing left. All right, here we go. I'm gonna get a run and jump.
That went right on. He got you right in the dick too. That was like right in the dick.
Not cool, Butters.
Okay. Back to the battery life of the Switch. When in portable mode, it's going to likely have 900p screen and having graphics similar to Xbox One pumped onto it.
Dude, I already lost all my life. These spiders. These damn spiders.
It's a song about being hard.
It's a song about being hard. Yeah, that was in our ghosts, ghouls, and ghosts.
I like bricks too. Happy. Hey, Chuck! Happy Halloween, dude.
Is that Chuck?
Mm-hmm.
What up, Chuck? Damn it.
Yeah, but I mean, the battery life on the Switch. I mean, who would have thought how many years back that you would be able to have lasting battery life on with graphics like a 3DS? Technology's always advancing. You never know what Nintendo has up their sleeve with stuff like that.
Okay, so this just happened. I just died. There's Keanu Reeves dead on his back. Now, the thing is, here's another difference between the two games that I didn't mention. In the Super Nintendo game, you have to sit through the entire credits. In the Sega game, you don't. But let's take a moment to address something I didn't mention in the game. Fred Fox.
Fred Fox. Hey, Brent! Thanks for stopping in, dude.
Alright, so that does it for my round with this game. I couldn't get far.
We'll switch places.
We'll switch places.
You can watch the chat.
I'm gonna get another beer.
Do it! Alright, let me see. You play Nosferatu on the SNES? I don't know. Two of the biggest PSP exclusives, Tearaway and Gravity Rush, have already been released as HD remasters. So yeah, Vita lost some points. Hey Greg, do you prefer Nintendo or Sega? Greg's not here, Ender Gamer, this is Nick!
Yeah, Greg's not here, man, unfortunately. But if he was here, I think he would say Nintendo because he didn't have a Sega growing up.
Now, if you're asking me, I prefer Super Nintendo because I grew up with a Sega and I hated it.
You could hit the buttons to...
I mean, I love Sonic, don't get me wrong. Nintendo so bad when I was little.
All right, what's going on, guys? So now Nick's going to play. I'm going to... As I can.
But why?
I didn't know how to say the name of the developer, Psygnosis? The way I said it in the video, was that the right way, people?
Let's go. Let's do this, man. Put your...
Where's the dog?
A journey.
The dog's relaxing. Let's not wake him up. He's just sitting on the couch.
I gotta
with
stop
us.
Looking at it. I keep squinting when I look at that chat.
Eventually, we'll hopefully get a video feed so you guys can actually see the
madness. Oh, you got a duck for that. Here. Okay. That is some Bulbo.
Keep up the good works. Hopefully, more streams like this. Hashtag
oh,
Sega.
Oh, my goodness.
Hopefully, yeah.
I'm already gonna fucking die.
I'm enjoying the streaming, so I think I might do this more. This is puppets using the show. Do you buy them? I answered this in one of the comments, but the puppets, they're primarily, we just buy them. I can't remember exactly, but pretty much if you put in hand puppet on Amazon, it's like one of the first things that comes up. You can actually see Officer Pastrami.
No, this is bullshit! Okay.
You can actually see Pastrami come up. But the vampire, I'm very proud.
You're fucking killed over here.
There's no vampire puppet in... No, you don't. You have to find the exit now. Follow the arrow. There's no vampire puppet, so I actually had to make that. So I bought a construction worker puppet, and I took his hard hat off because it was like sewn in my dog years ago, and it fortunately fit the puppet. So, and then I had to like kind of use a pin to like put in like foam for the teeth, and the vampire came out pretty good.
That is not fair. That is so. What kind of design is this?
Where are you guys from? We're all from New Jersey. New Jersey. Did you hear the accent come out when Greg says pause? Because Greg doesn't know how to say pause any other way.
Yeah, okay. Wow, this is fucking terrible.
But I gotta take off. Unfortunately, I gotta close my store tonight. Alright, take it easy. Thanks for stopping by. Hopefully do more streams.
Whoa!
Happy Halloween!
I'm gonna die. I can't.
Even harder to come across nowadays.
Is it good?
Yeah, the licensed games these days aren't as good.
Oh, I thought anymore. I could. You know what? I'm just going to do this. I'm just going to do it. There we go.
Greg says pause or boss. Yeah. I rip on him too. And then it's like, well, now I'm not going to get Greg filming for the next 10 minutes because he's bitter that I made fun of his accent. West Coast. Whoa, East Coast is best. I mean, I probably wish I'd lived in California. It's so cold. It's so cold right now.
Swarm of flies.
Yeah, we'll definitely get to Donald Duck. Not sure when, but...
Oh, and I fell right on an enemy. Of course.
Yeah, this is the problem with this game. The enemies are just everywhere. You just constantly fall on them. And this is brutal. This game sucks.
There's fucking butt juice.
I'm gonna go one more round with this game if you don't make it to the boss.
There's
and then we could try the Dracula code.
That is probably going to happen.
So apparently, Van Helsing, right? You saw a bubble come from his head. He tells you what weapon to get. That weapon is apparently, because there's multiple weapons throughout the level, so that weapon is supposed to be the weapon that kills. This was told to me by Pimp Ouija, YouTuber. He was actually, he actually gave us a 6-button controller when we met him. So thanks, Pimp Ouija. Anyway, so what Van Helsing tells you to get is what can kill Dracula. Except in the Super Nintendo version, because he lies to you at the boss of the game. He tells you a weapon that doesn't work on the boss, for some reason.
Van Helsing's a dick.
Van Helsing sucks on Super Nintendo, apparently.
Oh. Dude, these fucking spikes! They Hold on. Can we look at this? Can we look at where the spikes are? Who can tell me where the spikes are? Trick question.
No, dude. You want to see how bad it is? Super Nintendo. Super Nintendo is terrible. No.
Yo,
keep going, dude.
Oh, I can get.
Yeah. Band Stamp Show is a fan gift. Would you prefer stuff or booze?
Booze.
I guess it would depend on what stuff, but.
Who said booze? I like booze.
I'm gonna say booze at this point.
Beers.
Oh, that was Chuck. What's up, Chuck? Did you know that Bubsy 1 was re-released on Steam? No, I did not know it was re-released.
Oh, why? Why would they do that? Bubsy 3... Like a... Wait, Bubsy 3D?
He said Bubsy 1.
Oh. That That'll accept.
I'm gonna ask my first request on your channel. Have you thought of Bart's Nightmare? Actually, I saw a bunch of those requests for Bart's Nightmare today.
Love that.
And I think, yeah, it's definitely on the list, man. Obviously, we love The Simpsons. We put a Simpsons joke at least in every episode, I feel. Mm-hmm. So,
like, I am outrunning those.
And,
like,
plus, here's a little bonus trivia. I was in a cover band, a 90s cover band, and our name was The Stonecutters. That's right, The Stonecutters. We do, we do. So, huge Simpsons fan. Would love to do an episode about The Simpsons. Would love to do a Futurama episode, too, but unfortunately, it doesn't apply to this era.
Oh, that's it.
Which video do you think made you the most frustrated? That's tough to know which one made me the most frustrated. I'll tell you, but what about this episode made me the most frustrated? Those puppets, those damn puppets. So I did the puppets, I don't know if anybody could tell, but I had to do them on green screen, because we usually shoot at Greg's house.
Don't touch me, don't touch me!
But he had to go away, because he had vacation, so we were only able to shoot all of our scenes, and I had to do the puppets by myself in front of green screen. And I did it in my basement. My basement is so echoey, so the sound was terrible. So I had to redo it all with, like, pretty much ADR, all of that stuff. And I had to match, you know, the speed of which I was speaking. And I was just getting so frustrated. I was just, like, ready to break my computer, break my microphone. I was just getting so mad at it. And my dogs were hiding under the table because I was screaming like a maniac. Because I get angry when I'm editing. But, yeah, oh, had a timeline to me,
bitches.
Match.
Get away from me, bitches!
Yeah, there's a Stonecutters, YouTube page, I think. If he...
Really? Really? Look at this!
I could just put it up, I don't know where I can put it up. But okay. Yeah, we had a YouTube channel, and maybe, you could find it. Yeah, there was one Futurama game. I wish I played that Futurama game. It looks fun. It's a bonus feature on one of the Futurama DVDs where they actually put all the cutscenes together. It's like the lost episode. There's a guy I like on there. His name is Adoy. Adoy.
This is the worst. This is like the
fun. No. Super Nintendo, they circle you, these witches.
This is giving me cancer.
This song playing right now is like the best song in a video game that I've heard in a long time. I did not expect to, like, fall in love with any of the music in this game. Honestly, both games have really amazing music, but this song is not in the Super Nintendo game, and I couldn't believe just how good it was. So. Chris Kenneth. Oh my god, it's Armando!
Yo, Armando, get out of here.
What's up, dude?
Yo, leave me alone.
Futurama game's okay.
Am I even hitting him?
Yeah, I think the lost episode, it looks funny. It's on its own.
Where is the hit
box? Dr. Chen. Armando is just spouting out the names of our professors.
Where is the hit box?
In his head. His head. You gotta hit his head. What do you do for your normal job? Okay. I'll go into my normal job. I'm Dan. I have my own business where I teach guitar and piano. Nick is also a... teacher.
I'm a prostitute.
He's a prostitute. That's still kind of the same concept.
I sucked it.
He's also a music teacher. Greg works in IT though, so. Is that it? You got game over already, dude?
Yeah, man.
Jeez!
I got the Dracula at least.
You just instantly found the Stonecutter YouTube page. Awesome! Yeah, so I played guitar and I sang in that band. And then I quit because it wasn't fun anymore. Yeah, man, you want to come to Jersey? Definitely play Burr.
She's
gotta play guitar.
Who wants to come to Jersey? Let's go. Let's go. Drinks on me. That's it.
Alright, I'm gonna go one more round with this, and then if we don't, I'm gonna just do the cheat code, just so we could at least see the ending. Then we'll play Super Nintendo. Favorite metal bands now. Right now, we're totally in Metallica mode right now, just because they got the new album coming out, and we're actually doing a Metallica day. We're gonna do a power hour. I don't know if any of you guys are familiar with 60 songs an hour, and it's gonna be fun. And then we're gonna watch some kind of monster, and then we're either gonna play Metallica or we're gonna just do karaoke. It depends on how drunk we are. So really into Metallica right now.
We should do a video log of that.
All right, you wanna switch seats?
Yeah, let me get a beer too. All
right, all right, so I'm gonna go one more round with this. Let's go see if I can beat it. So apparently, here's another thing that I forgot to mention, or I didn't know until Pimp Ouija pointed it out. If you play this game on hard, Then the game does have you start with a knife instead of a sword, which I thought only the Super Nintendo game did, but apparently the Sega game does, if you up the difficulty. Anyways, I still stand by our decision that the Super Nintendo game was worse. So, do this. Bubsy 2, that's insane. I don't know about doing a Bubsy 2. I'm getting a phone call, just gonna ignore it for now. It's probably the neighbors calling me up about somebody getting bit by a vampire. No. Alright. So here I go, round two on the Sega. I was almost like kind of torn. I know it was like we did the worst of, but it was like, how bad is this game? I mean, it is pretty bad, but I felt like maybe it shouldn't be the worst of, but it's still frustrating enough where I was like, yeah, forget it. Just make it the worst of. Van Helsing over there. There's definitely a lot of problems with the book. I don't feel bad for the worst of. Okay, so this is a flame thingy. It's just ridiculous. These rats and bats. Somebody also recommended that we do Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, and I think that's good. That's another good Halloween one. I didn't even know there were Frankenstein games. I'm assuming that's probably based on the movie too, with Robert De Niro, which would be a great excuse to break out my Robert De Niro impression. Look at these spears. I'm doing pretty good. I was about to say I didn't get touched yet, but there I go, and I got touched. This is the stagecoach driver wearing like a future from the, an outfit from the future with his whip. Yay, I beat him. You want to sit over there?
Yes, sir. Alright. Yeah, I can watch a chat for you that way.
Boogerman, yeah, definitely get to Boogerman.
Oh my god, Boogerman, so
I don't
fun.
Know how many differences there are in the two games, but I definitely want to get to Boogerman one day. I grew up playing it for Sega. I'm Dan, the Sega guy, and I grew up playing it for Sega. Actually, my cousins gave it to me, so I always enjoyed that game. I never played it for Super Nintendo, so I would definitely love to play that, and hopefully the nostalgia filtered glasses don't mess up any unbiased whatever. Look at these spiders.
Pointless failure. We are not roommates. We are buddies.
Yeah.
I live a few towns over.
I live with another person in the Dracula episode.
Oh, Sam was in there.
Sam was in the. Oh, you didn't get to the end.
I didn't finish it.
You didn't get to the end. Game Nick didn't called. Finish the episode.
I know, I'm bad. My ear.
Ow. I live with my two dogs and my fiance.
Why no Maximum Carnage console war?
No, it's on the list. Don't worry. There will definitely be Maximum Carnage. We're just, you know, we're waiting.
Oh my god.
You know, maybe when Homecoming comes out.
You want to talk about
I never got that far. Mm-mm. I think.
I got up to Shield headquarters.
I never got even that far, dude.
Yeah, it's time for some peanut M&Ms. Let's do this.
Is anybody else just binging on a lot of candy? On this Halloween evening?
Wait, Mr. Grays, I missed the doctor. What doctor?
Oh.
Like Hans? Like no, Dr. Hans?
No, because Sam's a doctor in the episode.
Oh. So. No, I'm going to finish it when I go home.
Yeah, that's my fiance.
Yo, Armando, don't talk to me like you know me. Don't say my name.
What's up, Armando? It's been a while.
Cristo Ball Radio, welcome, sir. From Chile.
Hello, Chile.
How old are y'all?
Yeah, is everybody else in their 30s?
Dan's like 45. I'm like 18.
It's because I'm Asian, I look so young. I'm half Asian, I should say.
Nicholas Castaneda wants to know if you will do Wolfchild.
I'm not familiar with that. I'll look into it. Never heard of that game.
Armando, don't tell me to shut up. I'll come over there.
come on. Dragon.
I don't need to try, Armando.
Dragon. Oh, the dragon. Dragon Ball Z. Ah, dragon.
Mr. Grays, I am 28 years old.
Oh, Jeez, I was drinking a beer. I didn't realize the Brides of Dracula would be right there.
I thought you dropped it. I was like, God damn it, another one?
But I'm going to say, I'll say it before and I'll say it again. This is stage 2-3 of the Sega Genesis game. This is probably one of the best songs I've ever heard in a video game.
There's no dragon in the movie. I call bullshit. No.
I don't think there's a dragon in the movie. I know he turns into like a vampire that's like man-sized, but I don't think that's a dragon.
Ooh, Clay Fighter. Hmm. That game is so racist.
I want to do Boogerman before we do Clay Fighter. Oh, what the F? This is so hard. We have the sound off because I don't want the microphone to pick it up. And it's so
Armando,
hard.
You better have a grunt rap waiting for me. Spoiler, I'll be naked. I mean, that's fine, but... Well, that, you know, I want Taco Bell.
You and the Taco Bell. Mm-hmm. I made a Taco Bell joke in the last episode.
I did?
Yeah. It's because we eat a lot of Taco Bell. Did anybody use that app?
Ooh, Splatterhouse, game down sights. What are your thoughts on the Splatterhouse theory? Series.
Series? Mm-hmm. It's not for Super Nintendo. Is it?
I don't think so. I love Splatterhouse.
So I would have done that for Halloween.
Genesis Drive Den versus Super Entertainment, Nick. I'm not sure what that is.
Wait.
Janopu wants to know if it's hard to find time to make YouTube vids.
Yes. Whoever asked that. Yes, it's very hard to find time. I just, honestly, like, this video, because I had to do it in less than a week. Because this whole month I've been busy. Greg's been busy. So just finding time to coordinate our schedules. We just filmed on Wednesday. And then I had to like edit everything, and I was pretty much editing as soon as I woke up, staying up late, and it was pretty brutal how much I had to work for this episode to be done before Halloween. But I don't know, I just buckled in. What are your real jobs? We answered the real jobs. Why does Jersey smell so bad? I don't know, man. New Jersey smells bad because it's mostly the turnpike. You go on the Jersey Turnpike, you're gonna smell some weird stuff, man.
The only people that say that Jersey smells bad are people from New York.
And the shore kind of smells bad sometimes. Mm. So, Jersey Shore, depends on where you go for that.
Do you think Street Fighter Alpha 3 is better than Street Fighter 5?
I haven't played 5, so I can't make that assessment.
I haven't either, so I can't answer that.
I love Alpha 3, though, so...
That's it, Stoop. TurboGrafx. That was the one that Splatterhouse was on. Yeah, Splatterhouse is fun.
I never played TurboGrafx. I'm not Kanye West.
Zool Ninja of the Fourth Dimension.
Okay, so I do have that. I have Zool for Sega. It was a gift. never played it for Super Nintendo. Might be cool. That and, like, Aerio the Acrobat. Always been interesting.
Yo, see. Blade Sega has the better start button.
Well, that was a joke in his episode that we cameoed in. And yes, I would agree. Sega has the better start button. Because I like it hard.
Chris said, where's Winona Ryder?
I wish we had Winona Ryder.
Armando, man, it totally is. It's always people from New York. They always fucking say that Jersey smells bad. When, like, I smell here and there than to constant pee. Because that's what New York constantly smells like to me, is pee.
Yeah, ooh, is everybody pee? I peed on the streets of New York, I'm not going to lie. I couldn't find a bathroom at 3 a.m. It's happened. Can't stop.
No relation to Ghostbusters. I was thinking the same thing, Sean, when they said Zool.
No. It's Z-O-O-L or something. It's not Z-U-U-L. Completely different. He's an alien from the nth dimension.
Where is the Zelda versus Golden Axe Warrior episode?
No, it can't be Golden Axe Warrior. Is that more of an RPG?
I'm a little bit new to the series. Do you guys mostly do beat-em-ups and hack and slash, or do you do RPGs? They do everything, Chaotic. Dan and Greg cover everything.
We did Final Fantasy versus Phantasy Star. That was a tough endeavor. You want to talk about a frustrating episode? That was tough because it's like so much to cover in both of those games. It's so tough not to be biased to Final Fantasy. It's Final Fantasy, man. Okay, so just as another difference in Super Nintendo and Sega, in this area, there are no enemies on Super Nintendo, but there are in Sega.
Quartet versus... You got me, String.
We already did Contra, if you're looking for a Contra episode. We did Hardcore versus Contra 3. Alien Wars.
On the Master System.
Alien Wars. Metal Gear. I hate this. The zombies.
Is that a master? Is it a quartet versus a... Favorite fighting game, Ryu?
Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat.
In case you weren't sure. Mortal Kombat. That's it for me.
I gotta go Street Fighter. Street Fighter, man. Street Fighter 2. Pop my fighting game cherry.
Yeah, one day Dan and I are gonna have a mini games versus. We're gonna do Street Fighter versus Mortal Kombat.
That's just an interesting comparison in general. Mortal Kombat versus Street Fighter. I'm also partial because I love the Street Fighter anime.
Ooh, Captain Commando versus another beat 'em up.
I don't know what Captain Commando. Oh, look at that. So that boss fight requires strategy on Sega.
Says any chance to make an episode as your dad's, as older gentleman, and do a war between the Atari 2600 and Coleco?
It's funny because I don't know if he's watching right now, but Greg has an older brother. I'm an only child, and Greg has an older brother. And recently, if you guys follow us on social media, we were at Greg's sister's wedding. So his older brother, because he lives, I don't know where he lives, Maine, maybe. So he comes up to me, and he goes, hey man, you ever thought about going to like the older consoles? Like, you know, maybe Sega Master System, Nintendo? I'm like, yeah, I've always thought about that. He's like, you know what would be a good idea? If like, you guys had older brothers, that way like you could have an older brother, and then I could be Greg's older brother, since I am Greg's older brother. How cool would that be? And I was like, oh, yeah, that's an interesting idea, John.
Lex wants
I definitely want to do it. I just don't know how yet.
Lex wants to know if you ever consider a flashback the game.
Oh gee, played it, but I remember the advertisements for it with the green visor glasses thing on.
Your thoughts on Final Fantasy Tactics?
Never played it.
Me? Oh wait, no, I did. War of the Lions. I played on the.
Oh, I went the wrong bloody
the
way.
PSP. I think I would appreciate those kind of games more now than back then. Rampage versus Rampage NES and Sega Master System.
Yeah, that would be awesome because I only played it on the Sega Master System because my godbrother had it. Yeah, that's a random pull.
I never played old school Rampage. The first Rampage I ever played was the
N64?
Arcade.
Oh, no.
I played arcade, like strict arcade. That I fucking love that game. So awesome.
Is this not the way to go? This is not the way to go.
Christo Van Helsing tells you what item you need to beat the boss easier.
That's what I said. I said that.
Or the sword versus
Wait, where do I go?
Two.
That's where I'm supposed to go. Why can't I go that way?
String says Lord of the Sword versus Zelda 2.
Hold on, I'm really confused because why aren't I finding the end of this level?
Because this game's trying to fuck you.
Where'd Van Helsing go? I've done this a million times, and all of a sudden, like, I forgot how to play this game. Why does this lead to nowhere? I'm confused. So I'm going down. Okay, I guess I'll just go... Ba-ba-da-ba. This is definitely not the right way to go. I don't know what I'm doing. Hold on.
Have you played Mission Fuck Super Mega Ultra Deluxe HD Remix Remaster Pro Plus S Master's Edition, the movie, the game for either the Sega Genesis or Super Nintendo?
I say no.
The Mama Luigi. No, that game takes like 500 hours long just to finish the single player. And forget about the multiplayer. I heard that the servers aren't too stable.
Wait. I'm seriously in a conundrum here. I don't know where to go. Because
was the arrows? Oh, the arrows just steering you nowhere. Three-way compare with turbo graphics.
Dude, where do I go?
That is a lot of work, Blade.
This is ridiculous.
Sean, that's a good question. Why doesn't Van Helsing give you the weapon? Because he's a lazy shit. That's why he doesn't.
I think he should just give you the weapon instead of you having to find it. But here's the thing. I don't know where to find him. What? I swear, the game's broken right now. Because I usually just go and he's right there. But for some reason, it's just wall.
Ryu, I agree. This game does suck.
I can't. Dude, where do I go?
I think we all agree. That.
Dude, he's right there. Why can't I get to him? Dude, I've played this game, like, multiple times, and, like, why can't I get to him? Where am I going? This is so weird.
Versus Super Back to the Future. Back to the Future 3 versus Super Back to the Future 2. We do a collab with Super Best Friend. I don't know who that is.
I don't know who's...
Armando, I did not get Skyrim. I haven't been home. I got Battlefield.
Wait, this game's broken. What's happening? I'm confused.
You almost pronounced my name correctly. Wasmenu, I want to say. Wasmenu. Wasmenu? Okay.
Dude, this Wasmenu. Is... No.
I'm not too bad with my French. Not too bad.
No, I can't beat this game. It's broken. I have broken the game. There's nowhere for me to go.
You need the boomerang cutter, Dan, according to Mama Luigi. Do you guys still use CTRs?
Oh, I didn't hit the switch! I just facepalmed mad hard because I didn't really hit the switch. I am a dope. Hardware than that. Oh, God.
Bill Preston, you always play as Ted. Game is game of the year compared to Dracula on Sega CD.
I hate this game.
TMNT Tournament Fighter? Dan and I need a break from Ninja Turtles, guys.
There's a lot of differences in those games, so yeah, I'll definitely get to that.
After the sting of Out of
They're
the
They're not
going
to make a third Ninja Turtles. You guys hear that? They're not making a third Ninja Turtles movie.
Who's happy about that?
So bad.
We are.
He's going to be a detective one day. You'll see.
I mean,
oh, I fell off.
He's already a MacGyver when it comes to roller skate.
I can't believe it. I messed up like that.
Je suis Sega?
I am.
Fire Mario?
I am Sega.
Je suis?
I took French. Je suis hippie. You know Je suis hippie?
Super Best Friends. Oh. Super Best Friends.
Is that a series? Not familiar with it.
It's Michelle. Any word on Quebec finally leaving my country? From Ottawa.
Oh, God.
Genesis Gargoyles versus SNES Spawn.
Spawn? Why would you compare those two games?
Ooh, Janabu new alien movie? Me too. I'm ready for that. Use Game Genie.
Oh, yeah. No, we're gonna do the Dracula code in a minute, because, like, honestly, I'm, like, really frustrated with this. This is a lot harder than I remember. That's cool.
Oh, Sega Tetris versus SNES Tetris.
Ooh, I like that. We just watched a Texas. I keep saying Texas.
The Texas.
We just watched a Texas documentary. We just watched a Tetris documentary last night. The ecstasy of perfection, was it?
I don't remember.
Mastery? Now. Oh, I didn't get the checkpoint? I hate this game.
This is even worse than The Godfather 3.
This is about up there. This is,
There's not too much.
I wouldn't compare the films, though. I definitely like this Francis Ford Coppola film better than Godfather 3. So...
Genesis bootleg Super Mario World versus SNES bootleg Sonic, which is worse.
Oh, I kind of like that idea.
Yeah.
That
should do a bootleg episode.
I'll remember. Dude, I didn't make it to the checkpoint again!
Oh, that could go with the whole April Fool's idea. That just completely confused everyone.
Yeah. Mario's better. No, Sonic's better. What? Dude, I hate... Oh, why do I keep getting these rocks?
Lex, I am getting the NES Classic Mini. Dan is not, because Dan already has a pretty good NES collection, so he doesn't really need
it. I hate this game. How many stupid zombies are there?
Fire Mario, I did play Max Payne 1 and 2. Love them both, but Max Payne 3 is definitely my favorite.
Honestly, that bat game really hit me. That bat freaking hit me with the tip of his wing.
Eric, the most passive attack animation I've seen in my life. Trust me, it feels even worse than it looks.
God, zombies! Stop appearing out of nowhere! That's not fair!
I don't think they can do Master System versus Genesis.
God, I hate this game!
That will defeat the purpose of Dan being, or Greg being Nintendo.
What?
They said you should shake things up, do Master System versus Genesis. Not in a Master System sucks because it's
8-bit. Maybe that's when I can bring in the older brother. Right?
Oh, there you go.
Ah, damn it.
This damn, game... String. All the hate for that NES Mini.
God, this is so impossible.
Mike Farkas, they were just talking about Boogerman. It's definitely on the list, right? I think you said it's on the list.
Because I played it.
Worst zombies were in Michael Jackson's Moonwalker. Oh, that game. You find little kids in the trunk and hidden in closets.
I'm so tired. Gotta make it to the boss. There's life. Yes, there's life. I made it.
Work that for
him. Woo! So here's another difference in the two games. I've said it before, but I'll say it again for those just joining us. So this is Lucy, and she does not drop down like that on the Super Nintendo game. Neither does she spit out whatever it is from her mouth, which a vampire lady spits out. So in the Super Nintendo game, she just floats around and rocks come up in between the platforms. That is how you have to figure out how to kill her.
This game makes me sad.
Oh, I beat Lucy!
Suck a dick, Lucy!
This is brutal.
Oh yeah. Spanish Mike, good luck. That Boogerman stuff. You'd be surprised too, those things... That game, who would have thought?
Boogerman?
Boogerman.
A pick and flick adventure?
Pick and flick adventure, yeah.
Booger!
You could do Power Base Converter versus Super Game Boy games. Power Base Converter. Golden Axe versus Knights of the Round. Beyond Oasis versus Secret of Mana.
All right.
Zelda versus Crusader of Senti Soleil. All
right. I'm taking it. I'll be right back. But I just died again.
Favorite YouTubers. You guys looking at this guy laying on the screen? He's like, That's how I look after I've had too much Taco Bell. I'm just like, That was me last Friday after I went, like, Dan and I had way too much Jameson and way too much beer. That was me the following morning. Fred fucks this freaking game. Come on, put Rock and Roll Racing on the list. The most important on this game is the music. Vindicar 3, thanks for stopping in, dude. Have a good one. Taco Bells are closing down all over your city, Blarg. It's time to move, bro. Dan looks a lot like Claudio Bravo.
I don't know who that is. He must be a sexy man.
I'll look it up.
Claudio Bravo?
Let's see.
Alright, so, I never know Jonathan Harker, the lawyer.
Claudio.
Alright, so, well, remember the password, everybody? It was D.
Similar to Claudio Bravo. It's a goalkeeper from Chile soccer team. Looks more like Mac from It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Dude! He gets that one a lot. Yeah, seriously, if Taco Bell shut down in my town, I would move.
Ah, damn it.
I wouldn't even hesitate. I'd be gone.
Oh my god.
Thing for honor. Happy Halloween. Good to see you guys doing live feeds.
What's up, Rich? How's it been, man?
Yo, Rich!
Alright, I'll see if the password works. So you have to enter the password several times, and it was just hard for me to spell Dracula on the controller. So let's see
if it works. Fuck gourmet Mexican joints. That shit's expensive. Enrique Iglesias? Maybe.
Or for me?
That's my favorite dude to impersonate during karaoke.
I didn't get the password. Can you look up how to do the password?
Bram.
I gotta reset it. It's just a little reset. It's still good. Still good.
Stoker.
Which movie game is your favorite? That's a tough one. Movie game would be my favorite.
Movie game?
Shawshank Redemption? Oh, wait.
Some projects. Got the update you guys were on. Had to stop by. Thanks for stopping by, Rich. We appreciate it. What's your preferred fast food burger joint? Let's see. Fast food burger joint. Mine, definitely Wendy's. Definitely Wendy's. I love Burger King, but definitely Wendy's. I go to McDonald's for the chicken McNuggets.
Let's see if I did it.
Batman Returns.
Are you looking up? Look up the password.
Oh, yeah. Favorite liquor now, Jameson.
Johnny Walker, Black Label.
Oh, okay. Genesis. Okay, you want the 99 lives?
No, I got it. Okay, I got it. Never mind.
Oh, yeah.
I don't need you. All right, so this is weird. All right, let's look at it. So I paused the game, right? Look at the top left screen, everybody. We'll see that the numbers are moving. Apparently, one of those numbers, I mean, it's all a different level, but I don't know what level it is because the numbers aren't like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's like 1, 9, 2, 12. It's like, which number do I go by? I should have made fun of that because this is as cool as it is entering Dracula to get a cheat code to enter the level skip. It's like, they couldn't make it more clear, honestly. All right, so I'm just going to go with a random number. I'm going to go with 9, because that seems like... I hate that level.
Genembro or Genesis? I'm not sure what the difference is.
Okay.
Who's going to win, Hillary or Trump? Christo, I'll tell you who isn't going to win. America. Which game movie did you actually like? Ryu, hands down, favorite movie game, Spider-Man 2. No question. I can't think of any other movie games that I actually...
I can't even think of movie games.
That game was just so good. I did like Spider-Man 1.
I played Spider-Man 1.
Movie game.
Yeah, I played Spider-Man 1. I didn't play 2, so... Alright, pretty close to the end. I think we're at the last level now, folks.
Carl's Jr. We don't have Carl's Jr. around here. Chaotic. Or if we do, I don't know about it.
All right, final battle. Here we go. Woo!
I've only seen the Mario movie once.
Good. Once. That's once too many, though.
And thankfully, I remember none of it, so.
I love
it. Fucking, like, mini head. Like, Koopas.
Mario, Luigi Mario. Oh, we're from Brooklyn. Can you believe it? Oh. Oh, Jesus. Come on, dude. Oh, so, once
again... Carl's Jr. like an Idiocracy. Now you're talking about buttfuckers, Blarg.
So this song playing is not in the Super Nintendo game. It's a completely different song playing in Super Nintendo, which actually, I guess I prefer, but this is pretty good ambiance music.
Think of the Mortal Kombat movie, Ryu. That movie's fucking awesome. Not Annihilation. That one was cancer.
Oh, favorite movie based on a video game? Is that what the question was?
No, he just asked just now. What do we think of the Mortal Kombat movie?
I liked it. So here.
Right?
Right here. See how I'm fighting spiders and I'm not jumping over fire? In the Super Nintendo game, it has fire. I'll bring it up again when we play the Super Nintendo game.
And like a sequel to Legend of Galahad, Leander, judging from the gameplay style. I wouldn't compare this to anything... Sled.
Damn it.
X. Sorry, I should read your whole name before I say it. Luigi has no mustache. Yeah, it's bullshit. That whole movie is bullshit.
Why did that spider not die?
A gritty Mario game based on the movie, but played just like a regular Mario.
This game.
A Console Wars episode of Cool Spot.
Yeah, I think that'll happen. I have two copies for Sega, because I bought them drunk.
Best movie game, Rogue Squadron 2. Nah, you can't count that one, Spanish Mike. And don't get me wrong, I love Rogue Squadron 2. That's
one
of my favorite games of all time.
What the hell, man? I hate this game. How much faster do you have to hit the goddamn buttons?
Oh, geez, I had this game once when I was young. Couldn't make it past the second level because I couldn't figure out what was going on in the game.
This game's terrible.
Yep, that sounds about right.
This game is brutal.
Highway to Hell or Highway Star?
Highway to Hell. I don't even know what Highway Star is.
Yeah, I don't know that either.
I'm wearing an AC... I was going to wear an AC/DC shirt, but I'm not.
A Console War of Earthworm Jim 2.
Yeah, that'll happen.
It's like Koopas without... Mortal Kombat versus Street Fighter.
Yeah. What do I gotta do? I hate this game.
Rogue Squadron 2 isn't that bad. What? No, Blade, nobody said... Did you say Rogue Squadron 2 was bad? No. No. I didn't say it was bad. I'm just saying Rogue Squadron 2 doesn't count as a movie game.
I fucking hate this game. Why am I doing this?
Dan's turning into AVGN.
Oh, yeah. Fuck this fucking shit up its fucking ass. Fuck these animals. God damn it.
Crash Bandicoot, Kobe. I love Crash Bandicoot.
What the fuck do I gotta do?
Crash Bandicoot 2 is one of my favorite games of all time.
Come on.
No, I love Rogue Squadron.
Come on.
So good.
Where's the checkpoint?
Maximum Carnage, I'm waiting for it. Language.
Fuck, I have no lives, though.
Language, Dan. That's
it. Up your ass with the continue! I have beat this game, I promise. A little harder than I remember.
I'm more than happy to get a headache trying to read chat than play this game. DTM Rambles. I've never heard of that, Nicholas. DTM Rambles. Where is motherfucking Mike?
Motherfucking Mike? Yeah.
Best movie game. Spider-Man 2 is pretty damn up there. GoldenEye. Oh, I forgot about GoldenEye! Okay, I take it back. GoldenEye is the best one. The Warriors.
The Warriors!
Oh,
you know what? Dude. I just watched Luke Cage, and there was that episode where the guy's like, he's like, what'd he say? Can you dig it?
Yeah, that was great.
I was like, Warriors reference in Luke Cage? Love it! Can you dig it? I love that movie, by the way. Come on, spiders! Alright. My thumb is like my arm. Oh, I hate this game. You can't just have an enemy below me if I have to jump down. It's not fair.
Dan is dropping more bombs than a World War II aircraft.
Yeah, I'm about to drop a lot more F-bombs. Jesus, what do you gotta do? These spiders, huh? Stupid.
Wait, what do we leave stream to watch this movie? I don't know.
Jesus.
Probably not. Did you guys do Cool Spot? They didn't do Cool Spot, did you? I don't remember you guys doing that.
How did I lose two
Mold consoles too? Cool. I tried to beat them with a friend half a year ago around there, but yo, Earthworm Jim's no joke, man.
I hate this game.
Street Fighter 2, the animated movie, your thoughts.
Yeah, wait, with the anime?
Mm-hmm.
I love the Japanese version. Why can't I get to that goddamn checkpoint?
Oh my god, Janapu, I am shitting myself over the new Zelda. That looks so fucking good.
Looks okay.
I am so, so ready for Breath of the Wild.
I hate this game with, like, everything that I can hate it with. He's gonna be below me, right? I'm gonna... That's not fair! That's not fair! You can't do that! Just don't stop!
I'm not taking enough.
Come on, my arm. Look, you hearing this?
Yeah, I do. For whatever reason, I like just get stuck on the loading screen when you pass, no matter what we try, but it can be the game. But yeah, some of those things. Doom 2 created by modern RTS genre.
I made it.
You and Greg go into a fight. Do you
I made
guys
it.
Have a cons.
I made it.
Console wars. Yeah, boy, so many veins.
Dude, if you this can see video of like me, torture. Like my face, I got veins sticking out of my forehead.
Yeah, dude, he's going like...
Or is it? Wait, there's an arrow coming, isn't it? I knew that was happening. I heard another. Come on. Patience, Willow.
Willow.
Come on.
Well, Beastworm says, why no camera?
Don't know how to do that. It's the first time ever doing a live stream, so hopefully in the future, definitely
we'll work our way into it.
Yeah.
Ian Smith appear in this game. Have you heard the Warriors Cats books?
What?
If are new to the series, I recommend you look at The Rise of Scourge. I'm not sure what you guys are
talking
about.
I'll take a look at more Warriors. Jesus! I thought that hit me! These aren't hitting me, but I'm floating. Check it out. I'm floating. I'm just floating.
Yeah.
Graphical glitch.
Secretly, he's a vampire.
That's the twist, man.
They're letting it go early, though.
Gotta make it to the next chapter.
What software are you using for streaming?
Elgato.
Elgato.
Just using my Elgato that I use to capture gameplay footage. Oh, man. Oh, my God. I'm so nervous.
Blark says you do realize it's scripted, right? After their show, they always eat brownies. Then they hold each other's hands while taking a pee together.
Oh, absolutely.
They have a race. They like to see who finishes
first.
Why
is there fire here, man?
Console Wars or Mary Shelley's Frankenstein to see which one is worse.
Hold on. There's got to be a checkpoint.
Time travel episode? You relive your first choice. Time travel episode? Yo, Song.
I almost missed that checkpoint. Just saying.
Song, you want to talk about time travel? Go watch the episode before the most recent one.
Strider Run Saber. Alright,
you'll see me in there.
This sucks. Damn it!
I have heard about it, Kobe. The remastered Crash Bandicoots. I don't have a PS4, so I can't get too hype about it. But if I was getting a PS4, that's definitely on my list. With Bloodborne.
Hey, jammers. Okay. I made it to the boss of the fucking game. Here we go.
Use OBS freeware or XSplit paid to make streams with camera. Search for tutorials over the web.
Yeah. I just downloaded one of those programs like 5 minutes ago.
There you go.
So, hopefully the next stream we do, you get to see my frustration. Oh, come on. Please die. I'm on my last life, last continue. And BAM! He does it!
There you go.
Woo!
It's over, ladies and gentlemen. It's over.
God damn.
He's just looking at you like, what the fuck, man?
It's okay.
Yo Video Games, Nicholas? No, I have not heard of Yo Video Games. By the way, if you guys do like anime, you should check out Kenshin Live Action Trilogy. Yeah. Kenshin to go, baby. It's never
super
ogre.
Super straight.
No, Blade. It's ogre.
It's all ogre. Dan is crying. Alright, so that's the Sega game, everybody. We are definitely going to put the Super Nintendo game on.
Congratulation.
Can I switch this and still keep the stream going? Is that...
I don't know if you could do that.
I don't know if I can do that. I mean, if anything, I could just put on a Super Nintendo stream right after it.
There you go.
Jesus, that was brutal. You start the Super Nintendo one. I'm not doing this.
Yes, I
was on my last life, last continue, just want to say. We're doing it through Elgato, yes. I just went Beautiful Joe.
Who said that? Who said Beautiful Joe? Gave for honor is beyond everyone. I did. I love you, man.
That was Rich.
Thank you for catching that reference, Rich.
Rich over there.
That's a game that needs a fucking reboot right there. Beautiful Joe. So underappreciated.
How do I do this? I guess I just have to. You guys want to see the Super Nintendo game? Is that cool?
Woo, Super Nintendo!
Because there are differences. I don't know if you've seen the console wars, but.
Nintendo. Just unplug the console and don't stop the stream. That's what Beast said. Henshin a go-go, baby.
I could try. But I don't know if it'll work, because I think the Elgato, you actually have to turn off the Elgato.
Oh.
So,
Well, will the chat keep going?
I don't know. But yeah, maybe?
GP, we love you too.
Alright, I'm gonna
I would make out with you if you were here right now.
I'm gonna try and see if this works.
Stream as we speak. It's coming out slightly glowing green. I think it's my B vitamins. Is that change? Like, you got a not OD on those vitamins. Am I still going? Is that the crappy game? Nick, do you like Overwatch?
I don't know if the... Hold on a second.
Is it still going?
Oh, it might have worked.
Oh.
It might have worked. Let's see if it's going on YouTube. All right, so I just switched it. We have to see. Is the delay... Fred fucks.
Fred.
Oh, it's seamless. Awesome. All right, so we're going to play the Super Nintendo.
Oh, you switched
now.
It already.
Yeah. This is the Super Nintendo. By the way, this opening song, so much better on Super Nintendo.
I do like Overwatch, Blade, by the way. I didn't get into it as much as other people did. I got distracted with other games. Right now I'm playing Dark Souls and I'm playing Battlefield. Emilio, this is not Greg. This is Nick. Greg is not here. Dan is here, though. But I'll assume any questions for Greg are directed towards me.
No.
They're not personal questions. Which is your favorite exclusive Sega game? So, and Greg. Then it's same question for you.
My favorite exclusive Super Nintendo game? Easy. Chrono Trigger. Bam! You guys want a little fucking teaser? I'll just tell them what issue it is.
Go ahead.
I have to go in the basement. Hold on. I'll be right back.
Get poo-poo! Super Castlevania is so much better than this game. Then I don't think anybody's questioning that, Nick. I always like the outdoor areas in this game. Chrono Trigger is amazing. Illusions of Gaia. Oh, I didn't answer. My favorite exclusives for Sega? Sonic 2. Definitely Sonic 2. Super Nintendo? Super Mario World. Easy. I mean, I know they're easy answers. If you want to get really non-exclusive like that.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, you want to talk about favorite exclusive Super Nintendo games?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Is anybody still collect or have their old Nintendo powers? Because if you do, in issue number 92, that's you have Shadows of the Empire on the cover of issue 92. You go. Remember they used to have those old contests? You'd enter your high score and everything.
Sonic Mania. Oh my god. Kobe, I am going ham for Sonic. I'll continue.
Okay, so issue 92 of Nintendo Power, page 81, there's a Chrono Trigger contest where you got to enter your high score for the speed bike. And on page 81, my name is on there. Daniel Bulick, Somerset, New Jersey. So check out issue 92, page 81, and you'll see my name there.
Will we see more Nick in future videos? Well, you'll see me in the minigame series. And
it'll definitely be an episode.
Whenever Dan needs those little bit parts again, I'll be hopping on board. I'll plug my Twitch channel when we're done. So that way you guys...
Okay. Alright, so we're going to play the Super Nintendo game right now. Nick's gonna kick it off.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go to the bathroom, actually.
Change places! Yeah, I'll try to remember later. I'll post my, where you guys can find me in between console war streams and episodes. You guys could check out my Twitch channel. I'll post it. I'll talk about it later. I'm usually on, like, everyday streaming. Take it that I missed this Genesis run. Science wins. You missed a nice little rage session. Ryu, I did play a character in several episodes. I played the time traveler in the Strider episode. And then I played the scientist in the Tiny Toons episode. And I played the creeper neighbor from the Toy Story episode. Twilight Princess Wii versus Wii U? Wii U, Janopoo. I hate those motion controls. Hate them.
Twilight Princess? GameCube, yeah. Man.
Here you go, sir. Oh, yeah, that too. That's why I like the Wii U one. It plays more like the GameCube version.
He did not die in the part where he left. Okay.
Gunstar Heroes. Ooh, Bastion, I won't disagree with you. I'm going to do what you did before with the health.
No. Go back.
How do I go back? I can just press B.
Oh, you fool! I'm gonna reset it. Sorry.
You fool!
You can have so much more lives too.
Oh, really?
Like I said in the Console Wars episode, you can have as many lives and health as you want in Super Nintendo game, but not in Sega game. So,
yeah. Emilio, all right, Nick, an exclusive question for you then. Favorite exclusive game for Sega and SNES? Oh, I answered that. Sega Genesis, Sonic the Hedgehog 2. No question. SNES, Super Mario World. No question. I mean, I played plenty of games on both, but if I had to go with my favorite one... Oh, thanks, gaming. Thanks, Rich. I appreciate that. I poured my heart and soul out into Dan's script.
Alright, so put your lives all the way up. Yeah.
Oh, damn. It maxes the
script. No, don't put the difficulty on hard.
I didn't mean to do that.
Trainer.
Yeah. Oh, that's a, okay, that's it.
All right, yeah, so you can only do this in the Super Nintendo game, by the way. So,
all right, so I'm gonna avert my eyes from the chat. Otherwise,
yep, so Nick's gonna focus on the game and suffer much like I suffered. And I can talk to you guys. What's going on, guys? You how you feeling this Halloween? You feeling spooky? I don't know. How do you feel on Halloween? Vampire, you have to press the button.
The journey to Castle Dracula.
Okay. Kind of like level 2, yeah.
Let's go, let's do this. Let's do this now.
So like I said, you start in the game on normal. But look at the weapon you have. You have a knife. That's not a knife. No, that's exactly a knife.
That's not a knife, that's a spoon.
I see you play knife or spoonie before. That's right, that was some good Mode 7 action we just got there.
Fuck, what is happening?
Yeah, Streets of Rage 2, dude, that for me is like, I put so many hours into that game when I was a kid. So I didn't have any siblings grow up, so I always made my mom play it with me.
Oh my god. This is ass.
Well, Greg's in Florida right now. You can go talk to Greg in Florida if you want.
This is crap. Oh my god. Oh wait, follow the arrow. If I can even get it, I get it.
Well, Nick's a lot better. He usually does the streaming, so he's a lot better at answering questions. But since there's two of us, one of us can focus on the questions. And
wait, what is the question?
Guy just said we're good at answering questions. Crocodile Dundee quotes. That was a Simpsons actual quote. Knifey Spoonie. You don't know the Knifey Spoonie when Bart went to Australia because the phone bill?
Ooh, I got the dagger.
He had to get the boot.
Now I'm in Australia. America. Australia.
No pen, Nintendo America. Power, but can't post it. Yeah, did you find my name in Nintendo Power? Issue 92, page 81, the Chrono Trigger contest.
I'm just gonna do this with my index finger. Oh, that feels so much better.
A spork weapon. Yeah, I feel like there should be. It would be better than the towel he's using to clean the tables. You have to press down, by the way, to go through a door.
Yeah. What? What? Man, fuck this.
Well, first thing.
Oh.
Well, you gotta get the paper towels. Yeah. That's on you. That's on you. That was not Ace. Nick just spilled the beer.
It was a few droplets, though. It was a few droplets.
Get the keyboard first. Yeah. My first Sega game was definitely Sonic the Hedgehog. That was the first game that came out when I was getting it.
We're saved.
Hold on. There we go. Yeah, Sonic the Hedgehog. The first Sonic the Hedgehog. So, that's what was at when I got the game. Are you going to use the Dan doll in more episodes? I might just use the Dan doll instead of being in an episode. So I'll just be like, all right, Greg, you're just going to act off of the Dan doll.
Okay, so...
It's freaky, too, because I'd have the Dan doll set up, and Greg's dog just saw it, and he just started barking at him. He thought it was... I think you're good. If you wanted to maybe just get a wet paper towel just to... The game just freezed. No, Nick paused it because he spilled his beer... So, let me see. Hold on a second.
I'm going to keep my beer on.
Yep.
Well, once Ace lays down, I'm going
to... Wait, hold on. Why is it not matching what's on YouTube? That's weird. Hold on. I'm going to reload this. That is weird. Hold on, guys. We might be experiencing some technical difficulties here.
Once Ace lays
down. Oh, no, it's good. Yeah, the game didn't freeze. It's a weird place to pause at, but Nick, Jesus, hold on a sec. Is that Sam?
Yes, it is.
All right.
Here, I'll just give this a quick, just around here to get it all.
I'm gonna leave my beer on the floor when this lays down.
I'm just gonna give this a light.
Okay, I'll play a little bit, that way you guys get a little visually entertained here. Wow! This game moves a lot faster than I remember. So like I said, you don't really have to jump. Look at this spear! You see this spear, guys?
Anywhere else,
this is the most pathetic spear in the whole game. I don't know why it's like such a dinky spear. Like the Sega game spears look normal, and all the rest of the Nintendo spears look normal, but this one spear just had me... I was honestly just laughing my ass off. I couldn't stop. This spear is pathetic. Be quiet, dog. Yeah, he barks a lot, and he also cries a lot, so he's the noisiest dog in the world, unfortunately. Didn't know that when I adopted him. All right, okay. Pausing it, passing it to Nick. I don't know if you guys got a Zamboni.
Alright, I'm gonna put it here, but I'm not gonna.
You got a Zamboni? What, you mean like you gotta lick it off the ground? Zamboni the drinks? Psygnosis. Is it Psygnosis? Is that the right way to say it? Psygnosis. Because that's how I said it in the episode. That's what I assumed. I was like, Psygonisis? I think it's Psygnosis.
Beware.
Beware! And look how the game just freezes. No, right. The Super Nintendo game freezes. But look, go to the left, go to the left. You can't go.
Oh wow, that's terrible.
That's a glitch! That's not an attribute to the boss. You just unload. Just unload on him, dude. We do have... I have Monopoly for Super Nintendo, but not for Sega Genesis. Actually, it's probably Traverse. It off the table, basically lick it off the ground. Alright, next time one of us spills a beer, that's gonna happen. We'll just Zamboni it. I never used that expression before. Yeah.
Hawkers escape from the castle.
Hawkers escape from the castle. That's also dumb with the Super Nintendo game. They just repeat the same phrase. But Mode 7, huh? How about that Mode 7?
Mode 7!
One of the other Euro developers.
Oh, I gotta stop moving.
Is the correct spelling? I was correct. Yahoo. I feel like this is a very Michael Bay appropriate game. Everything explodes.
Right?
Nothing subtle. How are we doing here? No, I got over 50.
Is this supposed to be like some, like, butch lady with an umbrella?
No, dude, he's a warrior of the woods. What do you think of Spyro? I never played Spyro.
Oh, I love Spyro.
I heard things. Just don't know.
Pay attention to it instead of just...
Okay. Yeah, what are you doing? That's what the arrow is for,
no,
man.
I'm not paying it.
You gotta go more up. The hoof. This game became Michael Bay's Dracula. Yo, it'd be better than those Twilight movie Michael Bay's Dracula. I'll tell you that.
Oh my god.
You gotta press down.
Down.
Knee.
He T-bowed it. This fog kills me.
There's a lot of fog in the Super Nintendo game. Yeah, go down, get the jewel. We had a few trick-or-treaters. You can come here if you want. You want to say hi? You don't want to say hi? The people know you. We're doing a live stream right now. I'm talking to Sam. Sam. We're not...
No, they can't see you. There's no camera.
Ace!
That's my pit
bull. Oh my god!
That's impossible to get through, by the way. Without getting hit three times, at least.
We're gonna do it. Here we go. Ready? MLG. Pro. Oh wait, I gotta go get that.
Ace, stop it! Hey, babe.
What? There's nothing here.
No. You already got it.
Oh, I gotta go up and around. Oh, I thought, like, the arrow was directing me back towards it. Okay. Oh! Here we go.
Do you have the remote? Because I'm just giving the zap.
Here we go, ready?
You're gonna die.
MLG run. Here we go.
Dude, you lost. No. Look at this. The continue screen. Be careful. Left and right.
I just caught that.
If you hit a button, it'll go no.
Oh my god.
So you have to press start. So dumb.
That was terrible.
We had a few trick or treaters.
Yeah, we had a few trick or
treaters. How many?
Like two or three.
No, we had five, six, seven. Oh.
I meant like doorbell rings.
The doorbells ring. Oh. Yeah.
I estimated that we'd have six.
She's my fiance.
They get married. Oh my god.
Dan, a Sega kid in Nintendo Power. Yeah. I know. It's so wrong of me. What games do you like playing?
This is impossible!
Yeah. Oh god.
Your Sims counts.
Okay, Sims is a game.
Sims. She likes The Sims. She said, I don't know if you can hear her. She said Sims.
That's like it. Or oh, come wait, Civilization.
Come on. There
or Civilization. Ooh, either or.
The new one just came out too. Civ 6. Oh, I got the check.
Yeah. There's like so few trick-or-treaters in
this
where I live.
This fucking butt juice.
Go right.
Go right.
Go right. There's a secret wall there. Secret wall. Mr. F!
What?
This guy says, oh, marriage, I'm sorry to hear that. Death is the only cure.
I mean, he's not wrong. Oh my god.
Comic Zone, yes, I've played Comic Zone. I had it, I never had it for Genesis, I had it for my first PC. And I promptly deleted it after dying way too many times. You have to shoot his head!
Oh, okay.
The head, Harry! The head! Are we not doing Spider-Man references now?
Textures are weird in this game.
Most of the kids that came didn't say trick-or-treat, and most of them weren't even wearing costumes. There was one girl wearing a Batgirl outfit, so I was like, alright, Batman universe, you get more candy.
There you go. It should be. You should teach the kids that they have to try harder with their outfits.
Oh, we're definitely going to do Sega Master System versus Nintendo. Yo, watch out!
No!
Oh!
What the fuck ever?
Dude, you can't be texting on your phone while you're playing the video game.
That's Casey's fault. Casey, if you're still here, that's your fault.
The head, Nick. The head.
I think it was the heart.
It was the heart. I'm paraphrasing.
Oh.
Because you can't hit the dragon in the heart.
The heart. First we attack the heart.
The heart, Harry. The heart. Ace.
That's it.
Give us some shade. Beware. Beware.
Oh my god, no.
The Ace. Great Sleep. It reminds me of one of my favorite movies, Ed Wood. Great movie. Tim Burton's. I think it's my favorite Tim Burton movie. Great movie. You don't have to jump on this one. See, on the Super Nintendo game, you don't have to jump when you hit his head. On the Sega game, you do.
This is so much better.
Not cool. Hey, Dan.
I got
Thunder Force series? I'm not too familiar with the Thunder Force series. We keep getting requests for it, though, so I think we'll definitely.
Oh, go away,
that's
bitches.
Definitely on the list. Go away, Xavier the Lycan! There he is, our biggest contributor to the series. What's up, dude?
What did he contribute?
He contributed like the last 9 out of 10 episodes.
Oh,
okay. For games from him.
Doing better. Feel it, I got.
I think this was like the first game this year that he didn't contribute. I was like, we gotta do a Halloween special. Ed Wood, right? Ed Wood is the movie.
Beware
that a deep sleep. Oh, you use to continue?
Yeah.
You just start from the beginning. By the way, so this level, the music you heard was nowhere near as good as the music on the Sega Genesis for this level. For some reason, this level has different music on the Sega Genesis, and it's like one of the best songs ever. Let's see. Do you guys play like current gen or just retro ones? We like both. I think I like more of the retro stuff, just because I'm an old folk.
MLG bro, no damage run.
Bucci, he likes the newer stuff. Greg likes the newer stuff too, but he recently got into PC gaming, so He's been playing a lot of that stuff.
Am I doing good? I can't even tell.
You made it to another level, so that's good enough for
me. The journey to civilization.
All right, that's right. You did WrestleMania too, but you've contributed most of the episodes, Xavier. So, gratitude, sir. Gratitude.
Excuse me. Whew, that came out of nowhere.
What if the kid in the karate gi? What? I don't understand that.
Yeah, evil camel.
He's a lot easier on Sega.
This
he takes one hit.
Horseshit.
No, okay, so this is what you have to do. This is weird. In this level, you have to go up, and there's like a weight on a rope, and you have to cut that weight in order to expose the bottom floor.
Oh, I got
you. Yeah, you have to go up to go down, kind of a thing. Wait, I'm missing all the comments here. Mode 7.
Boom.
No, well, we can buy it. Earthworm Jim's 2 is pretty cheap. You can definitely
get that on here.
Favorite angry video game nerd episode? Ooh, that's a good one. What's your favorite?
AVGN episode? I gotta tell you, the most recent one is really good. The Bernstein Bears?
I still haven't seen that one. I think one of my favorites is still, like, Plumbers Don't Wear Ties. Because that's just the stupidest game. Somebody requested on our video, they're like, do Plumbers Don't Wear Ties versus Heavy Rain. I was like laughing my ass off at that comment.
I think one of my favorites is the Mecha Jesus episode.
Didn't we almost meet?
I met him.
You did?
Did. I met
the movie?
Oh, we saw the AVGN movie in New York, and he was there, but he wasn't meeting
people.
Killed
the drunk.
I met Mike Matei. I said, hey, what's up? And he's like, what's up?
I fucking
But, like, I met James at, what is it, Too Many Games this year.
What do I do with the, wait.
Did you go up?
I cut it down.
Oh, and then you go down. Now you go down.
Like, just
go down. Yeah, that's it.
That's
just go down.
Weird.
Hold on, let's see. What are you guys talking about over here? How many games do you own? Have you met GameSack? I have met GameSack. I met them at the first Too Many Games I went to. I met the Happy Console Gamer, and he was hanging out with them. And I think he was, like, trying to get rid of me, because I was like, hey, man, I'm such a big fan. He's like, oh, that's great. Have you met my friend's GameSack? I think he was just trying to pass me off. I was like, oh, yeah, I heard of you guys. We have a similar series, kind of. So, I didn't know about GameSack when we started this.
Speaking of which, I just got killed by a sack.
I've played both Dark Cloud games, and I really enjoy them thoroughly. Especially the second one. It's a really good one.
Oh!
Don't text! Yo, Nick keeps texting. That's why he just got hit.
Sorry.
God. Can't get the ladies out of his head.
This reminds me of the, second level of Strider with all the fucking
wolves. Your damn clothes off. Yeah, plumbers don't wear ties. Take your damn clothes off.
That fucking blooper at the end, too?
Yeah, when they just threw in the blooper and hey, we'll keep it. What? Are they just laughing?
This is just.
The Room would win. Wait, are we talking about The Room? Like the movie The Room?
Tearing me apart.
We are way overdue for a viewing of The Room.
We are. We gotta do that, like, next week. This is just... I don't even have... It's not even that this is, like, insanely hard. I just don't have the energy to do well.
Let's see. I remember showing what is it? Console Wars, PlayStation, Xbox. The problem is, it's like, the differences are very few and far between when you get to the later generations.
Yeah,
so,
that was fun.
Well, it's a possibility.
Unless you compare, like, 360 PS3 with Wii.
Yeah.
And it might be interesting.
But, like, I think for now, like, the direction we would go is definitely backwards to, like, the Master System versus the Nintendo, the NES. That's to expand it. And then I think we're trying to do handhelds, too. Greg's trying to work on how to do, like, Aladdin for Game Boy versus Game Gear. And
detection is fucking butts.
It's a little one-sided, so we're trying to figure out how to make it... I guess just more engrossing, more entertaining, because we don't want to make it like, it's always wins because this game looks better.
We're going to break this controller. I already feel like the B button going to shit.
The arrow is very useful for certain levels, because
as linear as this game is, there's some levels that are a little more open, and you're not exactly sure where you have to go, so it does help. But for the outdoor levels, it doesn't particularly help, because they're all linear. Where are you? Okay, so this is the Dracula's Brides, and like I said before, they fight very different on the Super Nintendo and Sega Genesis game. So they're doing a circular motion, and in the Sega game, they were just plopping down. I don't know if you remember that. So, have not met the Game Chasers, no. What did you think of the movie based on this game? Yeah, I like the movie very much. I mean, I love the movie. I was a huge, like, I loved Winona Ryder. Winona Ryder back in the day.
That's like the porn star equivalent.
Yeah. And, like,
I'm Winona Ryder.
It's just, that was good. Even, like, Keanu Reeves, I didn't mind his, like, you know. How did he do that? You know, still like good. And you know, when I'm a kid, I'm 13. I was like, oh my god, so many naked ladies in this movie. So
they got the same like draw. Paint me like one of those French girls.
All right, so you died.
And
all right, so we're gonna switch it up. I'm gonna play. Nick's gonna commentary.
Here's your empty beer, sir. Hey guys, I'm back. Ever review. CB episodes. SNES version seems lazier. I'm gonna agree with that, actually. Playing the bosses in this one?
Yeah, as I said, it's way easier. There's no strategy at all. And by the way, we can't skip these credits, so we have to sit through Fred Fox one more time.
Any future plans for Console Wars as far as convention appearances?
Not right now, no.
We're going to the International Porn Convention.
No.
Atari games? I do not have any favorite Atari games.
Don't have any favorite.
That was before my time. How old are you guys? Magnus, I am 28.
49.
Yeah. Fred Fox. Thunder Force versus R-Type or similar. Can you play Castlevania Judgment? Or do you play Castlevania Judgment? No.
So I like to switch the controls here because I think the sword should not be A. It should definitely be Y. I don't know why it was A.
I'm going to agree with you on that.
Okay, so I should have said that in the commentary, because that's just a dumb control setting.
It's okay.
So.
I got through it. It hurt, but I got through it.
Another thing this game does, it's just bizarre. 69, huh?
Play Namco Museum Virtual Arcade? No, sir. Come to Momocon in Atlanta sometime.
I'd be Mode happy to 7! Buy
you. Ooh, free beer in Atlanta.
Alright, here we go, Atlanta.
These guys do NES Ghostbusters versus Sega Master System Ghostbusters.
Yeah. I feel like that's a good one,
play
too.
Soul Calibur Legend or 5. I haven't played
Dude,
Soul
I'm getting
Calibur in years.
Rocked here. I can't get...
Beat Mega Man 1 now. I felt like I won the war. Kobe. Oh, yeah. Mega Man 1.
Mega Man 1's brutal.
Golden Axe Warrior.
Oh, you see that? I just killed a rat when I was standing. This knife is fantastic. But now I got the sword.
Would you do a console war Shaq Fu SNES versus Sega Genesis?
Yeah, that's on the list. Xavier the Lycan already donated those
Trump
games
versus Hillary console wars. Nobody wins in that one.
Certainly not America.
Yeah, I know it's difficult to do this in the U.S. due to screen issues, but ever think about comparing Amiga games to console versions since Amiga is 16-bit. Huh.
That's an interesting idea. Yeah. I mean, I guess we'd have to figure out the logistics of everything to do that, but certainly not ruling anything out just because it's difficult.
Nathaniel, I have played Ratchet & Clank, and I think it's all any of them.
I have the first one.
Ooh, Ryu, that's dirty. Super Mario World versus Sonic 2. You can't make me do
that's
that.
That's the problem. Okay, so I'll go into Mario versus Sonic. I feel like I almost have to compare like all the Mario games versus all the Sonic games. Just going on Mario All-Stars versus like all the Sonic games, and I have to kind of like in like an in general thing, like you can do this in a Mario game and you can't do that in a Sonic and vice versa. So it's going to be a tricky one to do. Well, I think we'll eventually do it. It's just it's gonna be tricky. You know, maybe we'll do many YouTube collabs for that one because I feel like it's bigger than us, man. I feel like definitely need to get other people. Beware.
All right,
Oh, I can't go left!
Sonic SMS versus Genesis Sonic.
Well, if you want to watch a good video about that, go to On The Stick. He does a series very similar to ours called Same Name, Different Game, and he already compared the first two Sonics. If not, it was Sonic 2 and for Master System and Genesis.
Shadow Shield, I really want to play Hotline Miami, but I only have an Xbox One. In terms of, like, current-gen hardware. Better comparison. Headphone jack versus Sonic 2.
I actually got offered, somebody offered to give me a Menacer, and I said, well, just hold on to it, man, because we don't have the Super Scope. So, I guess the Super Scope's harder to get. So, but yeah, it'd be really cool to compare the guns.
Amiga could be done through emulator.
Yeah, I don't really want to do emulator, though, you know? God, this game's... Ugh. You see this? Can you see this enemy right in front of me? You can barely see it, right?
And yeah, the same thing in the Genesis one. Damn. Streets of Rage 3 is better than 2 because you can run with all characters, not just skate.
That's okay. I just, yeah, honestly, it's like, why is his shirt yellow? In Bare Knuckle is not yellow. I'm pretty sure it's white, but for some reason, the American version
Sega
got the yellow shirt.
Sega Mac. Good drive. I have a Super Scope. I don't think it's complete, though. I'm not sure if it has that part that goes on top of the TV. Master of Darkness SMS versus Castlevania, and zero games for it. Do you play MS-DOS games? I think the last MS-DOS game I played was Duke Nukem.
Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? Yes!
That was
Michael Bay of me.
Superhero landing. It's gonna do a superhero landing. Mega Man 2 DOS versus Mega... Oh, God. You just made me throw up a little bit, comrade. Mega Man 2 for DOS.
Just shot everybody.
T2 Arcade Console Wars. That was my favorite arcade game as a kid before Mortal Kombat. I agree with you,
everybody
Lex.
Keeps telling us to do that. It's definitely on the list. So, and I just read in a comment today that you can use the mouse for Super Nintendo, but apparently not
the Sega
Genesis.
That, you guys can do Revolution X.
So we'll see.
The Aerosmith game.
Ace is back, yeah, and he's knocking everything
Blackthorn
over.
Blackthorn for the SNES one day.
Okay, so I'm going to die right here, because this is impossible. So, here I go. Yep.
I want to see, like, a world record.
No, no, watch. Watch me go through these spears, because it's, like, really impossible. Watch how much life I'm going to lose. At least 3.
Virtual...
Yo, 5 of them!
Virtual Bart SNES for Sega Genesis. Adam A. I thought that was only for Super Nintendo.
I see a lot of requests for that. I don't know. Yeah. Somebody look into that.
I know Bart's Nightmare was for both, wasn't it? But Virtual Bart, I remember, because I really wanted Virtual Bart for Sega, and it was only for Super Nintendo. Unless I'm not remembering that, right?
Watch, behold, as I take out land and sea creatures.
Nicholas, we do not play DOS games. I would assume Dan doesn't play DOS games.
I don't play DOS games.
Last DOS game I played was Duke Nukem, and then Commander
King.
I used
to play that.
There you go.
Yeah.
You used to
play Duke Nukem?
Yeah. When I was like, I don't know, 9, 10?
Duke Nukem's the shit. I beat both DuckTales games on hard mode. You mean the HD DuckTales and the regular? Hi from Poland, Jaroslaw Jarek. Welcome, sir. Welcome.
What's up, Poland?
The Froyuken file is on Sega 2. It is. Huh, I'm good. Well, then, I was not very well informed as a child.
I'm shooting him.
Mega Drive Genesis. Really? Right. I must be thinking of a different Simpsons game then.
I just can't get hit. It was That's all. That's any just gotta take out this dragon. Come on, Khaleesi. Come on.
Yeah, I'm a.
Come on. Mother of dragons. Oh, dip. What?
That didn't even hit. See that? The hitbox in this is fucking dumb.
Shh. Oh, my pit bull's crying. Yeah, they can hear that. He's the loudest pit bull in the world.
The highest pitch voice.
Favorite version of Pac-Man: the Championship Edition for 360.
That's
XBLA.
That's pretty sweet. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Played a demo of it for PlayStation 3.
Yeah, it's great. I got it for like $5 discounted. 100% in. Like, it was so easy to 100%.
Oh yeah, Sparkster's gonna happen. Don't worry. We got both games for from Xavier the Lycan. So it's gonna happen. I know. That's another Tall Order episode. And we might have our buddy Blade Blur in that episode again
you
too.
Should stream Blackthorn for the SNES one.
I don't know if he's still with us.
I was telling Dan we should do a Dark Souls run on stream one day. That would be fun. That wouldn't be rage-inducing at all.
No, I'd be totally calm for that.
Except that radioactive man. Oh, I love that radioactive man one. For you kidding? I beat that shit. That took me forever.
Beware.
Nathaniel, please read my other comments.
What other comments?
I gotta like scroll, man. Hold on.
Can you just say it again?
Yeah, it'd be better if you just repeated your comments. Sometimes we miss some of them.
Yeah.
We're not ignoring anybody. It's just, you know.
Sometimes it goes too fast.
Yeah, you just gotta repeat stuff if we don't answer.
Can I beat this boss without dying? I think maybe I can, maybe. That's my Zoidberg-ish.
Rise of the Robots for Console Wars to see which is worse.
Which one?
Rise of the Robots.
Rise of the Robots. Oh, he did it without dying!
Double Dragon 5.
There's Double Dragon 5?
Original Batman on Sega, best music ever. I'm not gonna argue that. Oh wait, Sega or... No, he said
You're
Sega.
Thinking Nintendo.
Yeah, I'm thinking Nintendo.
I heard the Genesis port is amazing.
DD5.
Ow.
Please do Cool Spot. So many people want
Cool Spot. Is definitely on the list, don't worry people.
You guys ever want to do another which game is worse for you? Do Rise of the Robots.
Okay.
Vectorman, oh my god, chaotic. Vectorman, if you told me to pick a favorite Sega game and I couldn't pick Sonic, Vectorman. Hands down, Vectorman.
I hate this game.
Dude, that game was fucking so good.
I have it.
Love that game.
Everybody wants to compare Donkey Kong Country and Vectorman.
It's like, it was Sega's answer to Mega Man. Beavis and Butthead Console Wars, they did that.
We did that. You might not.
Abraham, you're welcome. You got something to watch tonight. Golden Axe Warrior versus Zelda 1, Master of Darkness versus Castlevania Space Harry. That is a lot. Are you able to do that, or are you buried by Ace?
Nope.
What do we think of Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, the video game or the movie? Because I didn't even know there was a video game until today when somebody suggested it.
So. Gex? Kobe Gex is probably one of the most... Thank you, madam. Gex is one of probably the most forgettable platformers I've ever played in my life.
You wanna get on the couch? Come on. How's your
chance? Come on. Look at this jumping is brutal. Oh, I actually made it.
This whole game is brutal.
I don't know if we're going to beat the Super Nintendo version. There's no cheat code.
Sega's answer to Mega Man was Mega Man, the Wily Wars. No, Lucky.
I have Wily Wars. Somebody suggested Ninja Gaiden Trilogy versus Wily Wars because it's 16-bit remakes of 8-bit games, and I thought that was an interesting idea.
Mario World versus Sonic 3. I don't know, man.
Oh, come on, man!
That's a tough one.
That's
a tough comparison.
This game! With spiders.
I mentioned I'm spiders. Very happy to not be playing this right now.
Seems brutal.
Subterranea. No, I have not played Subterranea. Have you played Subterranea, Dan? I've not heard of that one.
Okay, so you gotta be careful. Watch, this bridge disappears immediately. Gotta go right. Oh, see that?
Oh, damn.
You gotta be quick when you play with me. Thanks, Ace.
Resident Evil 2, PlayStation versus N64. I don't think that is on my radar.
Yes, absolutely.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, that is.
That was originally going to be the Halloween episode, but I just did not get the game.
That's like a no-brainer. The N64 version was so like, when you did ports like that, N64 never won in those.
Are you sure? Because it might be better. It might be good. I think there are actually videos about that. Wait, why am I in the hole? Does that hole actually take away life? Hold on.
You use
this doesn't take away life. What is the point of having a hole here if it doesn't take away life? This game sucks.
Toe Jam and Earl, this game should be just called Boo Haunted House. Don't ever play Subterranea.
Oh, wait, does Dan level 1 or something?
Does Dan still play music with his band level 1 or something? Or did that... No, you got that right, but that was like a long time ago.
That was Greg. He was the drummer of that band. I was the singer guitar player in that band. Because the name is Level 1 Rules.
Port was commendable. Very hard, but really rewarding. The 64 version isn't terrible, just super compressed. That's what I was thinking. Science wins. It's just like any port from like PlayStation over to N64, it was always like that, super compressed. I didn't have a choice growing up, but you know what? It's fine, because I wanted N64 more. It was worth it. Got my wrestling games out of that. And I got Conker's Bad for a day. MK3, only good on Sega. Eh, MK3.
We'll find out.
It's alright. It's all about that Ultimate MK3.
We have Ultimate.
Yeah. What games are you most looking forward to comparing? That's a good question.
What do you think?
I can't answer that for you.
Honestly, I'm looking forward to the next. I always get excited every time we got a new episode coming out, so you guys figured out the clue for the next episode. I'm pretty excited about that one. Because I didn't think there would be so much differences between games that are pretty much the same. So I'm pretty excited about the next episode, actually.
Bram Stoker's Dracula, 0 out of 10, pointless hole. Fro, you can write those AKI games. Fucking genius. Genius. WWF No Mercy versus WWF. Oh, no question, drink beer. WWF No Mercy would win anyway. They don't even need to do an episode of that. Just, like, put me on camera for 5 seconds, and I'll just say WWF No Mercy. That's it. Nothing beats WWF No Mercy.
Or does it?
Nope.
Wow. Oh, there's more skeleton warriors in this game.
Nothing beats it. Actually, same as the idiot who didn't jump ship to PlayStation, but always looked at those Nintendo first parties. Conker Bad Fur Day versus Conker Live and Reloaded. Yeah.
When I got on N64, it was the time in my life when I played the least amount of video games.
You ever played Michael
Jackson? Nothing.
Dan, have you ever played Michael Jackson's Moonwalker and Dynamite?
I played Dynamite Head. I never played Moonwalker. I mean, I haven't played Moonwalker since I was like a little kid, because like I said, my godbrother.
They didn't make them like that anymore. It's getting dark here, so I gotta pass out candy and scare little kids later. Xavier, thanks for stopping in, dude. Have a good one.
Oh, he's taking off?
Yeah.
Alright, take it easy, dude. Thanks again for everything, buddy.
Enjoy the rest of your holiday. Don't give those kids any candy if they dress up like shit.
Oh, this is so brutal. What is happening?
Nick, my favorite version of Pac-Man is the Championship Edition for 360 XBLA.
Where's the hole? I don't want to fall in the hole. Okay, there's a hole coming up. I don't know where it is. Ha-ha! It's coming up right over there!
Yo, Froyuken, I don't even bother with those current wrestling games. They are boring. So boring.
I managed to not hit any of those rocks. I just want to put it out there. I just missed all those rocks. I wasn't even paying attention.
Segaholic, I won't argue with you about that. That's a fair argument. Revenge versus No Mercy. But Revenge did not have the campaign mode that No Mercy did. No game has a campaign mode like No Mercy. Can't beat that. Cannot beat that.
Okay, so watch this boss fight. I'm not going to have any strategy. I'm just going to unleash on him because it's the only way to beat him. Come on! No!
What is that? Jack the Ripper?
Why is he so much taller than him?
Yeah. He just has the proportions. Yeah, so again, in Sega, that boss fight would have strategy in this game. No strategy at all.
South Park games on Nintendo and Sega? No.
Mm-mm.
That didn't come until N64. And even then, you can't compare them because they were exclusives. I don't think South Park Rally was on both consoles. Oh! Love Shack was on Dreamcast. Revenge didn't even have the wrestler's theme music or blurry Titantron entrances. That's right for you, kid.
Mode 7!
Yo, I would love to. I need to find my No Mercy and play that.
So again, I've said this before. On Sega Genesis, you start on the right side of the screen. On Super Nintendo, you start on the left side of the screen for this level. This was the level that I got stuck on, and I thought it was broken, but I didn't hit the lever.
Why are you killing the dog?
Yeah, Wolfpack, I'll agree, but No Mercy had Stone Cold, The Rock, Mankind, and Triple H all in one game. So, fair argument.
Rats comparable. Everywhere.
Hella Park at Billy Kidman, Raven, fucking Sting, yo. You got me there, Segaholic. You got me there.
Alright.
Can't beat that.
Get out of my way.
No, I love Revenge. Originally, I wanted N64 for Revenge, but then, of course, later on down the line, No Mercy came out. And I love, because I'm all about the creative wrestler in those games. So that career mode.
Fucking amazing.
Things are happening. Just went through
and
the floor.
Watched a whole bunch of episodes, fell asleep on the couch, and dreamt I was hanging out with you guys. That makes me think you should come to Montreal Comic Con.
Why is the door down there? I was just down there.
I would love to hit up Montreal Comic Con. I haven't been there in years. Heroes never die. Can't lace up Bret Hart's boots.
I hate this.
You can kick the rats in the Sega CD version. Nick, don't forget Undertaker and Kane. Oh, of course, Ryu, what is wrong with me that I forgot Undertaker and Kane?
I hate this game.
D'Lo Brown. Del Silver. Bret Hart and Sting and Macho Man are better wrestlers. Arguably, Wolfpack. Arguably. I think they're all equally successful. They are dressed as clowns. If they're dressed as clowns, I'm gonna like.
Come on. Where is the table? Like, not moving. Paint. Move. Move. Come on. It's a ghost. God. God. It's not fair. Move. Nope. Don't move now. Oh, I hate this game. I hate this game. Okay, move. No. Good.
We have poutine, not Putin.
Poutine.
That's what's your favorite beer? Mine is fries. Founder's Breakfast Stout. Oh, that sounds good, Abraham. My favorite beer is Guinness.
Free beer is my favorite beer.
Free beer. That is free beer. That is a good answer.
No, I think my favorite's Hogarden, honestly. Yeah, I'm always easy. If I see Hogarden at a bar, I'm like, oh, give me the Hogarden. You got it on tap? Yeah, I love it.
What is your favorite Mortal Kombat game? 1, 2, or 3?
2.
Yeah, 2.
2.
Definitely 2.
Hands down.
Nacho, do the cream of the crop promo.
Ooh, yeah. I got 3 minutes of playtime. Bonesaw's ready. You're going nowhere.
What's your favorite breakfast cereal?
Fruity Pebbles.
Captain Crunch. Or no, Crunch Berries. Drink your beer and play a game because I don't drink.
I like Fruity Pebbles the best.
No Mercy became...
Or Dark Souls.
I hear you, Segaholic.
Demon Souls.
But, I mean... I always, like I said, for me, it wasn't even about the wrestlers. It was about the creator wrestler roster.
So like I said, on Sega Genesis, this boss fight is completely different. You notice there's rocks here. There were not rocks on Sega Genesis. And you'll notice that Lucy in the sky with white dress.
She's so fucking like, yeah. She doesn't even fucking
She doesn't do anything. That's all she does. She moves back and forth. Lucy in the sky with white dress.
Do you know there's a Mortal Kombat beer?
No, what? Because we'd be drinking it right now.
Seriously?
I know there's a Game of Thrones beer.
Godzilla, I won't argue against that. Best MK is X, because they got Jason, Leatherface, Alien, and Predator. I agree. I love that fucking game. Yeah. I love Mortal Kombat. I haven't played it in a couple months.
Why is she being so difficult?
Remember that Sub-Zero? Oh, God, Chaotic. Why do you gotta remind me of that game?
Mythologies?
That game made me nauseous. It still does.
Here we go.
Lucy! Got you,
Captain Crunch is where it's at, yo. Right, Abraham? World Combat Mythology. Fuck that game, Chaotic. Now the extra phase. And I made the Three Stooges. That's great. My friend renamed D-Lo to I Killed Draws. Oh, that's cold, drink beer. That's fucking cold. 9 is better than X. Blade, you know what? I can't argue with that. Yeah, I can't... not even agree to disagree. I can't argue with that because there are things in 9 that I did like more than X. I liked how they hyped the DLC characters, the guest characters, better in 9 than they did in X. Is there IPA stout and says? What? Better than Special
IPA?
Forces.
Which IPA?
Oh,
drink a beer, play a game! Oh, what's up, boys?
Blade, I can't say that anything. I would say Special Forces and Sub-Zero Mythologies is... on the same level of
which
shit.
Yo, drink beer, play a game. Which beer would you recommend with this pile of garbage?
Killer Instinct Gold, Sega. That game.
Oh, the platforming. Jesus!
I wanted to go back to the new Killer Instinct. I was playing that for a little while. Combat. I agree. Mythologies was terrible. Oh my god.
I remember I was so hyped for that game. My father got that for me for Christmas. I went right upstairs, started playing it. I was sick. I was physically sick. That was a really sick. Tough jump. Like, I wanted to throw up after I played that game.
Picnic tables. Okay, this is where the platforming on Super Nintendo is really bad. If I get this on the first jump, this is going to be impossible.
Oh, that's what he's saying. Drink a beer saying the three Mortal Kombat beers are a stout, IPA, and Saison.
Oh, okay. But what beer would you recommend with this game? Look at this. Platforming is just brutal here. Come on, come on. Oh, Keanu. Come on. Come on, buddy. Let's. Come on, Keanu. Let's not do this. Dude, you see that? How could I have done that jump better? Impossible.
There is no way.
Impossible. All right. I'm going to get a running jump start.
Dan, what is your favorite first level in a Sonic game?
I did it. first level in a Sonic game. I might have to go with two, man.
Two? Yeah. Two. Ever played Shining Force 1 or 2?
Hells to the yeah, I played Shining Force 1 and 2. I played 1, then I got 2 from my cousin. I always had a personal connection to 1, because it was like, you know, it was the first one. But both amazing games. And yeah, people always request Shining Force. What? No, I didn't take them. Sorry. So this is a boss that requires strategy on the Super Nintendo. Watch, back, stabby!
Ryu said, for this game, I'd recommend the blood Gary Oldman drank in the movie. Emerald Hill was number 10 on my list, Dan. Poor what? Sonic 2. That's what Blade said.
Whoa, here we go. Jump right before. Can I kill him? Look. All right. Blade, he's down to one, I'm down to one. Let's see what we do!
Kipper just
happened. He kills me! How did he do that?
Did you hear what I said?
No. What happened? Kipper. It's okay.
Kipper's out of control. She's wild.
My husky is just Rush as crazy as my pitbull.
Okay, beer recommended. Vodka and chloroform and rat
poison. Dude, I just got destroyed! You see that? I lost all of my life in that one move. Because I got stuck.
It's not shameless, it's shameful.
Die!
Are you guys going to MAGFest next year?
I intend on going to MAGFest. I didn't go last year. I feel like I gotta go this year.
Yeah, when I get WWE 2K17, I want to make you guys. Oh, Godzilla, I was thinking about getting 2K17 and streaming that. That would be interesting.
I don't know if I can get Greg to go with me to MAGFest, though. Really.
Which is better, Street Fighter 2 or Mortal Kombat 2?
Street Fighter?
Yeah, I'm going to say Street Fighter. They both set like a really high bar for their individual series.
Yeah.
That's all. I mean, in the end, I would say Street Fighter 2 is more successful. But they both are equally as good.
How you have... What? What you playing? We're playing Dracula.
Terrell Chavis is great. Which of you do you personally think is the best one you have done so far? Well, the best one Dan and Greg have done so far, because again, I'm not Greg. Which is one? I'm going to say personally that my favorite review of theirs was the Tiny Toons one.
Oh, my favorite episode? No
bias. Yeah.
Again, I'm just going to, like, I always think my newest episode is my favorite, but, like, I don't, the spontaneity of the Zombies Ate My Neighbors episode and the fact that I got to be a zombie. I just love that episode. It has a special place in me heart. Dude, I'm getting rocked here by these straitjacket guys. So I like Zombies Ain't My Neighbors. This is brutal. Too many bats.
It's all about Super Smash Bros. Right, Blade? All the bias. Chaotic. I love Smash Bros. You guys played the new King of Fighters 14, maybe do an episode?
I played a demo of it. I didn't... King of Fighters.
Lucky 100, more recommendations. Bleach plus piss plus Keanu Reeves spit. Is that for beer? that sounds like it would taste amazing. Calvin, is that a pick of JonTron? I was never big on King of Fighters.
Yeah. Never being on that either. You know what I like? I like... Oh, what the... I always like Capcom versus SNK. I was always big about that. Capcom-esque Capcom vs. SNK 2, that's my jam, dude. Oh. I'm always like, my character, Rock Howard. Oh,
that was all about Marvel vs. Capcom.
I can never get into that.
And then 3 came
out. Oh, the sword! Hey! Super Nintendo has a sword!
3 came out and I didn't care anymore. Virtua Fighter 2. Yo, that game was fun. Versus Street Fighter Alpha. Lucky, that sounds like a very delicious beer. Not many Americans are.
What?
Into King of Fighters, I assume. Versus NK2 is amazing. It's also right there, probably better. What's your favorite stage in the classic Sonic games?
I think one of my favorite is Casino Night Zone. It's just like, always just go in those slots, you know?
I think mine is Chemical Plant. Or Oil Ocean.
Oil Ocean is a nightmare, for me, just because it's amazing.
Just because of the music.
No, you want to go music? Okay, you want to talk about favorite music? Let's talk about favorite Sonic music. I can't remember the level right off the top of my head. It's on the first Sonic game. I think it was Metropolis. No, that's number 2.
What was the Sky Fortress? Which
one? What was the one? Dun 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 dun.
With the egg.
Which one is that?
The egg carrier crashing in the background. I know it's Sonic 3, but what level was it?
I fell. I was supposed to fall. Fell on a spider.
Which Metal Slug game is the best? I have no idea. They're all awesome to me.
By the way, speaking of good music, this level has a good music on Super Nintendo. Crushes the Sega Genesis.
Calvin, we cannot play Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Dan does not own a copy, and I don't have it here with us. Best Sonic music is Sonic 3.
Scrap Brain Zone! Yes, everybody! You figured it out from the way I was singing it. Yes, Scrap Brain Zone. That's my favorite Sonic music.
Mortal Kombat has not Street Fighter has at least 12 sequels. Sonic 1, Scrap Brain Zone. Yep, they got it.
They are astute. They got the memory. It's like Metropolis Zone, that's Sonic 2. What the? You see that fireball? That bogusness, man? Okay. Just jump, Keanu. But the song is tight on the Super Nintendo.
Boss theme Sonic 2.
You missed the jump! You chump!
Sonic Adventure 1 Ocean level. Boss theme Sonic 2. Flying Battery Zone has best theme. I'm still waiting on Halloween Kids to show up.
Alright.
This game doesn't look that bad. Oh, you don't even know attention gaming disorder.
Does anybody play Costume Quest? Because I meant
to play. Oh, that would be a great one.
I meant to play Costume
Quest. I never finished it.
And I finished never played the first sequel. One and I played the DLC because it was like a Christmas thing. But Costume Quest.
The sequel was free last month.
Damn, I didn't play it. I meant to play it.
Well, for Xbox, not PlayStation. If you guys would have to choose one game for the rest of your lives, which would it be and why? Star Fox 64.
Chrono Trigger.
Favorite Castlevania song?
Ooh, it's tough. It's tough. I like the theme in 2 a lot. Hmm. But I also... I do like the first stage in Bloodlines a lot. I found this really cool version of it.
Hmm.
I listen to that in my car.
I think for me it's either the theme from the first one or the theme from 4.
I think the theme from 2, probably.
Rufina Muno, did I read that right? Rufina, yeah. Definitely getting Sonic Mania. No question about it. I'm all over that game. That game looks so good.
I know we made fun of it in Console Wars, but yeah, I'm definitely getting
that, it. That is going to be, and you could quote me, that is going to be the best fucking Sonic game since Sonic 3.
All right, so you're ready?
The best.
Ready to see this simple boss fight? Because sometimes he gets stuck. And it's like the simplest.
This is Console Wars. Would you buy
it? Oh, here it is. He's stuck. Go check it out.
Oh, that's like fucking Beetlejuice knockoff.
Ha. Huh. Yeah. Super Nintendo. That's why it won the worst version of the
game. Would you buy a gamer if it was Tekken versus Street Fighter? Mortal Kombat would win.
Because Mortal Kombat is awesome. Maximum Carnage, that is on the list, Sega-holic.
Yeah, what probably when Homecoming comes out.
Genesis Mega Drive game you like that has a reputation for being bad?
What's that? What did he say?
What is the one Genesis game or Mega Drive that you like that has a bad reputation?
Bad reputation? I think. Dude, really? Did you have to, like, hover over me? Bad reputation. I don't know.
That's tough.
That's a tough one.
Tatsunoko versus Capcom. Stream that. We don't have a Wii. It's Sega Genesis revision.
Yeah, I have a PS4.
Do you guys have a Xbox One or PS... Dan has... Yeah, you said. I have an Xbox One. Tekken or Virtua Fighter?
Final Battle.
Ooh, Tekken.
Don't own a 32X. Not yet, unfortunately.
Wild Guns. Have you ever played Wild Guns?
No. Dude, why isn't this guy going down? What is he doing?
Chris Dakers says, this game really captures how wooden Keanu Reeves acting. He's got to commend it for that. Such attention to detail.
Yeah, honestly. Yeah, what? I'm getting hit by a beer bottle. This is not fair.
Attention Gaming Disorder says he has two. He'll send you one for the 32X. This game plays on the Wii U also. Wait, what?
Why do I keep getting hit by this beer bottle? Dude.
You guys play Gravity Rush.
No.
No, I don't have a Vita.
Just get away from me! Beer bottle! I hate this game. Thoroughly. I made it. No! He killed me!
Almost. Thunder Force 3 versus Thunder Force AC. You guys played Gravity Rush. Have you beat Gears 4, Nick? Shadow Shield? Yes, I did.
Yes!
I have not replayed it on Insane, but holy shit was that campaign good.
Alright, I gotta be cautious. I'm on my last life here. Unless you're gonna play again.
Well, we're getting
We're
getting near the end.
Oh, what?! Dude, I got hit. Every arrow has hit me so far.
Do you own any rare games? Dan owns a shitload of rare games.
No, I don't.
You don't? You have Chrono Trigger. That's rare.
Not a rare game.
There's not.
So I used to have Chrono Trigger, then my friend borrowed it, and then he never talked to us again. So that sucks.
Oh, that's it. That's it. Yeah, PS4 and Xbox One or Xbox One.
I hate this game.
Calvin, I have an Xbox One. Dan has a PS4. I don't have an S. I'm not gonna bother. I'll wait for the Scorpio. That's just a waste of money. If I already have an Elite. K is better than Street Fighter because there's 900 versions of MK2 unlike Street Fighter 2.
How did that hit me? Honestly, hate this game. I hope I have a continue. Because that would be great. Oh, Jesus. Did I really just fall down the tiniest hole that there is on that platform?
Are you using composite video? Yes.
Yes.
Happy Halloween, guys.
Yes.
I've enjoyed your channel. Thank you for the awesome content over the years.
You're welcome.
Kevin Caldwell.
Thanks for watching over the years. All right, I'm going to die here. Bye-bye.
Gaming for Honor. Nick, I'll make sure to promote your Twitch page along with more console war videos on our company page. I know you stream. Thanks for that, Gaming. I really appreciate that. It's been a slow couple of streams. I have been streaming too much this week. I got really busy with stuff this week. Love how Dracula has passed out drunken guys lobbing empty beer bottles. Right? What the fuck is that, okay. Phantom?
Like, so this part in the Super Nintendo game does not exist in the Sega Genesis game. So if you remember when I said there were spiders in the Super Nintendo Sega game, this is where there were spiders. And now I have to platform across these fire pits. And it's not that easy.
Magnus, thanks for stopping in, dude. We appreciate it. Good to have you here. Have a good one. For PS4.
Game over. I did enjoy the VR. I think I will eventually buy it. Yes.
Shatterhand.
That's never heard of. I'll die.
They did a co-op remaster for modern consoles. They should add Billy Campbell, Richard E. Grant, and Carrie as play characters for four-player mode. I mean, chill. Dan went to the bathroom, guys. He's taking a quick piddle.
Get Tekken 7.
I don't know, man. I'm not a big Tekken person. Fighting games, I'm always a Mortal Kombat guy. That's just my thing. Anthony, thank you for the compliment, sir. Thank you for watching their show. Frozen. Don't bring a Frozen in here, attention. Don't do that. Oh, I hope he hurries up because I got P2. Hey, if anybody has anything, check out my channel. Let me know if there's anything I could do better. Be appreciated. Sword and Snare graphics make my eyes cry. Yep, they make me cry too.
Alright, unless you want to play again? Are you going to play again?
By the time I'm done with the run, we're going to go overtime.
Yeah. Alright, I mean, it's up to you, but...
No, I think I think we should call it.
All right, so we couldn't beat the Super Nintendo game. We barely beat the Sega game with the password. That's what we're gonna call it for tonight, fellas, folks. Thanks again for stopping by. That was fun, a first stream. So I feel like I'm definitely gonna do this again. It was
absolutely
not bad on YouTube. Definitely gonna try to figure out a way to get stress going through my face. Die in these games. And I think I'm gonna stream like every game that we review like after the Console Wars episode comes out.
I think that'd be fun.
And I'll definitely try to get Greg to do this stuff, but like I said, he's away today. So yeah, thanks for stopping by, guys.
I'm gonna post a link to my Twitch in here too, so help fill out the time
right
in between.
Here?
Yeah, we could put it in the chat, right?
You wanna put it right there?
Yeah. Go ahead. I got you. All right, guys. Whenever there is no console wars to be had, if you guys are interested in some other type of streaming, I'm going to give you guys the link to my channel. It's twitch.tv/injuredgamertag. I stream mostly current one. So, here you go. Here's the link for that. Ooh, okay. That just sent by itself.
Definitely.
You guys are gonna do another game.
Definitely, yep. Games. I'm liking that. I've been wanting to do a live like Twitch stream for a while, and I know like it's definitely makes more sense for me to do it on YouTube. So I think yeah, definitely stream more. This is fun. Thanks. It's really nice to chat with a lot of you guys. So.
All right.
Happy Halloween.
Yeah, go get drunk.
Or whatever.